Tom. We're ready.
I love this job.
Tropical storm is coming, fruits, get ready!
I need a raincoat!
The door!
I'll get it!
New tropical storm has arrived! Three bendable, tasty twists of tropical flavor! What more could you ask for?
Not much, sir!
Fruit salute!
Only the best fruit flavors can get into Kellogg's Fruit Twistables.
It's the fruit sack with a twist!
Check it out, check it out, check it out, check it out! Hubba Bubba Glop, you ready? Do it! When you bite into the liquid center, it totally gushes over your mouth and tongue and stuff. So cool!
Serious? Do the bubbles!
Oh yeah! Now that is Glop-tastic, my friend!
Hubba Bubba, Hubba Bubba Glop!
Hubba Bubba Glop, the gum that gushes!
A hundred and a bubble!
Who am I? I'm Spider-Man.
You can be the first to own one of the biggest movies of the year.
If somebody told you I was just your average, ordinary guy, somebody lied.
Watch out!
Loaded with exciting games, lots of fun, and awesome action.
Wow.
Spider-Man. Also available in a limited edition gift set. Friday, November 1st on DVD and video. Rated PG-13.
Just me and you.
50 years ago, the powers of light faced the malicious forces of the dark. The resulting explosion scattered the precious rave stones across the globe. Now, a new hero must find them and destroy the evil of the Shadow Stones. A new hero. A new rave master.
Welcome to the tale of a land conquered by evil. People in despair and living frightened to their bones. Huddle and the gang set out to find the answer, but together we must find a way to beat the Shadow Stones. He who has the sword must next become the master, seeking out the stones with a carrot-nosed dog. Three heroes at once on a mission filled with danger. 3, 2, 1, time for revolution!
Quest for glory! With the power that we own, this is our hero's story. We'll be the greatest the world has ever known.
Last time on Rave Master.
Enough talking. Let's fight.
Go, you can't.
Attack!
My beautiful Rosa, how could this happen? It's your fault. You caused this. Now feel the power of my Shadow Stone.
Rave Master will continue in a moment.
They've been in hiding for months, perfecting their creations. Now you can decide who has achieved bubble-blowing perfection. Go to CartoonNetwork.com and vote in the Great Hubba Bubba Max Challenge. Plus, enter for a chance to win Cartoon Network bubblegum machines, complete with a supply of Hubba Bubba Max. It's a whole new kind of bubble. So cast your vote at CartoonNetwork.com and help your favorite blow away the competition.
You are quite lucky I am stuck to the floor right now.
And now back to Rave Master.
You're to blame. Look what you did to my Rosa. Prepare to fight.
What are you talking about? I didn't do that. Besides, I can't fight you right now. I think I need a chiropractor. My poor back.
That's it. Enunciate your lines and project so the microphone can pick you up.
Huh?
You don't know the first thing about acting.
Haru?
Yeah. Oh, boy.
All right!
Put me in, coach.
This isn't some cheap special effect you're feeling.
Good, because it's not a cheap headache either. What is it?
It's my Shadow Stone. It's called Angry Blitz, the Raging Thunder. Great title for a movie.
I'll wait for the sequel.
Huh?
He should be burnt toast by now! He's like a freak!
The thunder didn't even give him a single scratch!
Thunder? Oh, Plue. I get so freaked out when I hear that thunder. I don't know why. It's so weird. It's okay now. I'm better, I promise.
I'll bet you took your acting lessons through one of those 6-week mail order courses, didn't you? Now get up! Move it!
I can't! My hips still hurt from all that dancing. Check back with me in about a week or so.
Pathetic. A week from now, you'll only be a memory!
That's weird. Wow! I'm better!
What? It can't be! He's still alive!
Yeah, that's impossible! It must be some kind of electroshock therapy!
Hey, you think that'd work on this big zit I got on my neck?
You must be one of those method actors. B camera, I told you to focus on this psycho, didn't I?
Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Who you calling a psycho?
Give me a second while I move into this character.
Of course. Quiet, everyone!
And he thinks I'm a psycho? Sheesh.
I'm in. Roll camera!
Camera rolling!
Ha ha! This fight is the spectacular ending I've been looking for! Ha ha! You might even get nominated for a Goey Award.
What is wrong with you? We don't have to do this, you know. Just make the rain go away.
Action!
It's so heavy! He must go through a fortune in drywall. Not to mention concrete.
I'll destroy you!
Just give it up already. There's no reason to keep fighting like this.
No reason? We're only filming the greatest fight sequence ever captured on celluloid, and you say there's no reason? I've got it. You're a film critic. What newspaper do you work for, or do you just point your thumb up or down?
My thumb's got a hangnail.
Don't mock! You're not a critic, you're not an actor. Then what are you? PA? Grip? Writer? Stuntman? What? Don't tell me you're a studio executive.
You gotta get a grip on the real world, pal.
You fool. What happens in the movies is the real world.
I guess fighting is the only way to get through to you.
The rain still hasn't stopped. I don't get it.
You have to promise me something, Chino. If I make the rain stop, you'll leave the frogs alone. Trust me, you'll see the blue sky soon. A promise between friends has to be kept!
I don't think he has much chance of succeeding.
What are you talking about? Of course he'll succeed! He has to. Haru promised me, and a promise between friends has to be kept. You'll see. He'll do it.
If Haru fails, Chino's heart will be broken. I don't think he could take any more disappointment.
There's no intermission, kid. The cameras keep rolling. Are we gonna fight or what?
This could be painful, you know.
Finally! Dialogue worth keeping.
Here we go!
I'm waiting! Ding, ding, ding.
Cool, he's doing it!
Mr. Go's specialty!
Self-induced slow motion!
Feel my force! Oars, 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 oars!
Just shut up! Up, 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 up! Great, now he's got me doing it.
Check out that
that power.
Yeah, even in slow motion, it's huge.
The hammerhead's way too much for that scrawny little kid.
Well, in that case, Deca Force Sword, Empower! Explosion! Explosion expand! You ready for Act 3?
All right! Thunder attack!
Somehow he avoided Mr. Go's special attack!
Yeah! I've never seen anything like it!
Why do I always have to be the third one to talk?
How did you survive?
Do you know me? Do you know who I am?
Is that clear enough? It's over. My mission is complete.
No.
Huh?
Reefmaster will continue in a moment.
Oh, hey, by the way, you mind if I smoke?
Want to see how we do football? Keep your eye on this.
Just football. This is NFL Street, ready to eat for everyone.
EA Sports.
New Heinz Easy Squirt Ketchup has a nozzle that makes it easy to draw. Heinz Easy Squirt. It's fun for your food.
Rainmaster will continue in a moment.
Deca Force Sword, Empower!
Revolution!
Ellie?
No, no.
An alien?
Oh no.
This isn't an alien movie.
Blue!
The Shadow Stone is destroyed!
Impossible! I mean, I thought that only a Rave Stone could destroy it!
Stop rolling!
Cut! Cut!
What's wrong? I thought we had to finish the end of the movie!
Cut! Cut! We're not filming! No! Don't! Don't! This hasn't cleared the censors!
An actor has to create, right? Explosion!
Roll film. Oh, life's meaning becomes unclear once you've tasted defeat. Oh, the agony of a tortured soul.
Talk about overacting.
Zoom in for a close-up on this.
The end.
Nice job, Haru. Where'd you learn to be such a good actor?
I watch a lot of commercials on television.
Huh?
It's still raining outside. What's going on?
Hold on a second. Mr. Go, wake up!
The Rave Master wants to take a meeting with you!
Please, sir, wake up!
Why is everyone shouting? What happened?
Oh, my darling Go, what happened to you, sweetie? Talk to me. Snooki, here comes.
Huh? Rosa? Is your face okay?
Yes, Pumpkin.
No thanks to you!
Rosa, how could you act like this to me? Our love is our bond. Is it your contract?
You could have damaged my beautiful face, and I have a soap commercial deal. I won't ever forgive you.
You got this all wrong, darling. Why would I ever hit your face? Then again, maybe I thought you were a stand-in or something.
Shut up! I don't care!
Can you quit fighting for 1 second and stop the rain?
Would you just stay out of this?
Oh, just stop the rain! I gave them my word before that you would do it. Now don't make me a liar!
Yes, all right. Whatever Rosa wants, Rosa will get.
This machine causes it to rain?
Yes, it does. It also cooks up one fine rotisserie chicken. Fascinating.
What are you waiting for? Come on, do it already. Oh, brother, don't tell me you forgot how the stupid rain machine works.
It's been 5 long years since we've used it.
And it's been running the whole time?
That's a great warranty. There are 6 buttons, but only one of them will stop it.
That's true. If the wrong button is pressed, the machine will self-implode and the rain will never stop.
What?
Have you ever heard of a label maker?
Don't worry, it'll come to me. Go remembers everything. I'm willing to stake my entire filmmaking career on it.
How many words can you type?
Be quiet. I'm concentrating. It's all starting to come back to me now. Hey, what is that alien thing doing?
He's not an alien. He's an a dog.
Admit it. You were gonna say Plu's an insect, weren't you?
No.
It's just about to explode! This isn't my best side, you know.
Plu, get away from there!
It didn't explode.
Yeah?
Which means that he pushed the right button.
Huh?
Way to go!
You're a hero, Plu!
Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu!
Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu! Yay, Plu!
I think this might be a good time for us to say goodbye and get out of here. He looks a little bit angry, if you ask me.
I think you're right. Thanks for the great party, everyone.
Bye-bye.
Don't move. The man that you said you were looking for. Is this him?
Huh?
Wow, if you're into that brooding, blue-haired thing, he's a good-looking guy.
Yes, almost as good-looking as I am.
Here we go again.
So is this your man?
Yes, that's him.
I knew it. A word of warning. Stay far away from this man.
Why is that?
No one knows who he is, but there are terrible rumors about what he's done.
Thunder is only one of the elements he can control. It's believed he can also manipulate water, fire, and earth. He is an elemental master.
An elemental master? You gotta be kidding!
I'm not. Although none of it's ever been proven, I believe he's a very dangerous man.
I see. That's more than I knew before. Hey, thank you.
Yeah. Now get out of here. I'm busy. I never want to see either of you two again.
Oh, you don't have to worry about that.
Are you regretting that this happened?
Of course not. There are never any regrets in love.
Oh, darling.
I think I know the reason that the sun shines.
He hasn't laughed in years.
You really beat the Thunder Man?
Yeah, I guess, in a way.
Oh, wow! You must really be strong!
I promised you.
Do you think I'll ever be as strong as you are?
Sure, if you train hard every day.
Train how? Haru practices with his sword every single day. That's how.
Oh, I get it!
Incredible! I can't believe they did it! It's a miracle!
Hey, lady! Without the rain, you can't charge so much for towels.
You're right.
Hooray for the sun!
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 A clear blue sky. Interesting, isn't it? All it took was something so fundamental, and now everyone is feeling good about themselves once again. We owe them our thanks.
That's right. They've given us our lives back. A clear blue sky. It's as beautiful as my Chino smile.
I'd forgotten just how beautiful a rainbow really is.
Rosa, I want to restore the town to the exact condition it was before we came. On second thought, we'll make it better for them.
Mm-hmm.
It's all clear now. I made so many mistakes in the past, it's as if the filter's been lifted and the picture's coming into focus.
It's warm.
Maybe they'll rename the town after me. What do you say? Are you ready to make another movie?
Let's give it a rest for a little while.
That movie director guy? Maybe he wasn't so bad. He gave me this picture.
I guess you're right. It's those shadow stones, Ellie. They always seem to bring out the very worst in people.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, I got a question.
Hmm?
Is there something wrong with that thing?
I guess Blue's pretty wiped out. He fell asleep.
He must like feeling the warmth of the sun.
He's like a little kid.
Look who's talking. What? Did you really see a meteor hit the ground?
That's right. It was just about 50 years ago. Further north, up near an area called Tremolo Mountain. It was very bright that day, but I could see the meteor as clear as the back of my hand.
That's what Musica was talking about.
Right. And that's exactly where we're going.
Be careful. Travel safe.
Come back again.
Thank you.
Take care of your mom, okay, Chino?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're off. Hang on, Ellie!
Okay!
General Shuda, are you totally sure the Ravestone is in that mountain?
Are you questioning me?
Of course not, sir. We would never do that. We were just asking you.
I need more dynamite.
Attention!
You've been digging for days. Haven't you found the Ravestone yet?
Tremolo Mountain's quite large, sir. As you know, it's riddled with many caves and waterways.
You're gonna be riddled with caves and waterways if you don't find that Ravestone!
Yeah, no more excuses.
Never mind.
Oh.
General, let me use him as a drill bit.
Yeah, he'll get the point. Sir, are you planning on blowing up the mountain as is our customary procedure?
Yeah, I can get the explosives and, we're not going in there, are we, sir?
I don't do well in caves. I break out in hives.
Right on schedule, just like I planned. Game's on.
Sir, our scouts tell us the Ravemaster's on his way to this location.
Excellent. It's going exactly the way I planned it.
next time on Rave Master. That's Tremolo Mountain.
But there's shadow guards all over the place.
Oh, yes. I knew there was a little detail I forgot to mention, but I just couldn't place it.
Aren't you the least bit concerned that the Rave Master is headed this way?
I'll be waiting for you, Haru Glory.
All right, the Rave Along is starting.
Revolution!
Don't hate him because he's beautiful. Beautiful Joe, rated teen, only for Nintendo GameCube. Hedgehog pasta new from Franco American.
Good.
What are you playing for lunch?
At last. Looks like there's a new toy in town.
Give me your new Cheetos checkers for the toll gadgets.
The cheese and bacon taste that makes new Cheetos Checkers so irresistible.
They fall for me every time, yeah.
New delicious bacon and cheese Cheetos Checkers from Lay's.
Dangerously cheesy.
For centuries untold, the Transformers have waged war across the universe.
Move out!
On one side, Autobots, peaceful defenders of Cybertron. The other, Decepticons, destructive scourge of the galaxy.
You have no way to stop us.
The prize? Medicons, an ancient race of power-enhancing Transformers. Inadvertently, two teens have activated a signal, bringing the chaos of this war to planet Earth.
You have something of mine.
Whoever can possess the Minicons will command their great power. Now, every Transformer in the universe will fight to claim them or die trying.
Give it up, Megatron!
Transformers Armada, Friday at 4. Much more than meets the eye.
It's time to turn it up.
Only Toonami.
Hi, my name's Rad, and I want to tell you about the Transformers. Mechanical beings from another world. There's the Autobots, the good guys, and the Decepticons. They're all fighting over a tiny race of robots called the Minicons, who crash-landed on Earth thousands of years ago, and they're scattered all over the planet. The Decepticons want to collect them and use them to increase their power, but the Autobots will put a stop to that.
He is from another time and dimension. He is a cop unlike any other. He is the Blue Centurion. He has a synergizer. It's a recorder.
It's a recorder.
Pretty neat, huh? It's also a laser blaster and a sword. He has great toys, but he doesn't toy around with evil. He is a cop unlike any other.
Donuts.
Well, pretty much. Shift into turbo with Blue Centurion toys. Benda, action satisfaction.
It's that time again.
Sort of. Here are the best drawings you guys sit in. Broadcast all over the country.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, to the event you've all been waiting for.
Hey, look who I'm...
His power is incredible!
Boys are finally starting to show up, but the girls are still winning, hands down.
Look at us! We're Sailor Scouts of goodness! We fight for justice and against evil! I shall punish you on behalf of Venus!
Sailor! Planet! Power!
You may have noticed it's not the last Friday of the month. What can I tell you? If it's the holidays, Toonami gets the boot. Not our choice. We're production, not programming.
Of the universe. I am the answer to all living things that cry out for peace.
Oh, yes, that's it. Yeah, all right. Ronin warriors to on.
Anyway, thanks for all the pictures and watch the pencil drawings. If they're too light, we can't put them on TV. Keep watching weekdays 4 to 6 for the address. See you in a couple of weeks. Draw like the wind.
Hey, what's the problem? I don't get it. How come it's just lying there sleeping instead of waking up like the others?
Yeah, you're right, Carlos. That is weird. I wonder if there's something we can do to make it respond. Yeah? Well, Highwire says it's in a light sleep, so the Mini-Con could wake up at any time now.
Oh.
Still, it's been in a coma like this for a couple of days now.
Hey, I got an idea. Okay, let's scare it. That'll wake it up for sure.
So how are you gonna do that?
Huh, good point. Wait, I got another idea. How about we throw a bucket of water on it?
Great plan. While we're at it, why don't I throw a bucket of cold water on your head, too?
Come on, Alexis. I was just pulling his leg.
Hey, nothing like ice water for clearing out the cobwebs. So next time you're woken up from a comfy sleep by some ice water in the face, remember who thought of it first. Now that I've got your attention, take my advice and leave the poor Mini-Con alone. It'll wake up when it's good and ready.
What are you laughing at? You were all for the idea a minute ago. Oh, great. Now you're gonna turn on me, too?
Hey, I've got a plan. While you're waiting around, how about putting a broom to the floor and doing something about this mess? It might end up looking more like a base and less like your ratty bedroom. This center belongs to the Autobots. Maybe a little cleaning up would be nice. So get to work. Come on, Grinder. Let's let them get to it. Have fun cleaning up.
Always the last word.
Transformers.
That about does it. Okay, you two. How about passing up the trans accelerator?
Yeah, sure, Red Alert. Right after you tell us what it looks like. Wait, that thing?
Yep, that's the one. Good guess, Hotshot.
It's been out of commission for some time. Red Alert, any chance of getting it to work?
I think so. It won't be up and running any time in the near future, but if I keep tinkering away at it, it should pay off in the long run.
You know, it seemed like the Autobots were battling the Decepticons all the time, but obviously not 24/7. So when they had a little downtime, they helped with fixing things up around the base.
Huh? Hey, Rad! Carlos! You guys mind passing that part beside you?
Huh? This?
Yeah!
Sure, Hotshot, no probs! Not even budging!
Well, glad you said it first! What's the matter with you guys? Can't you take a little joke? See?
Way cool!
Smooth, huh? Got it off an old spaghetti western I caught on one of those boxes you call a television.
Awesome! A bot that knows how to do cowboy stunts! Huh?
I hate to break up the fun and games, kids, but would you mind lending a hand, Hotshot?
Sure.
Thanks. Right over here.
You think there's anything we can do to help the Autobots?
Not likely.
Do you mind explaining what you're doing, Demolisher? Move it!
My apologies. I thought I should bring this trans-accelerator to you. I had no intention of getting in your way, Megatron.
Stop blabbering! You must be the clumsiest oaf I have ever encountered. I warn you, Demolisher, I have no need for subordinates who get in my way.
Clumsy oaf, he says!
Incredible. He's such a fool, is he not, Grid?
Huh? How embarrassing.
You're even more annoying than I imagined. How dare you damage our base at such a crucial time? Remove yourself from my sight.
Oh.
Never get in my way again.
Megatron, let me explain. It was an accident.
He's wasting his time.
I'm ruined.
What's your opinion, Grinder? Do you think this data is really coming from the Minicons? No, huh? Well, I'll keep trying my luck then.
Ah, I'm bored out of my head. Hey, Rad, what do you say we get some fresh air, huh?
What? You mean take SureShock and Highwire out in public with us? Come on, Alexis would have a cow if we did.
Hey, don't tell me you're scared of her, dude. Your problem is you take her way too seriously for your own good. Lighten up! And think science carnival, dude?
Aha! With the bots!
What do you say? Are you in or what?
Oh yeah, I'm so with you, Carlos!
All right!
Shh! Huh? These aren't mini-cons either, huh? No sense buying a lottery ticket today.
That day, the Cosmoscope Research Center was having its annual carnival. I knew I was supposed to be there, but stupid me, I'd completely forgotten about it.
So, what do you want to do first?
Well, I don't know.
Knock it off! Low profile, I keep telling
you! Yeah, you can't transform into bot mode out in public. Whoa, get settled down! Whoa, are you crazy?
Look! Robots!
Robots? Where? Where are they?
Gee, I didn't realize they were doing robotics development here at the observatory.
Yeah, but these models are probably just using a pre-programmed chip. Pretty low-tech junk.
Ah, low-tech, oh yeah, right.
Well, looks like we can stop worrying and have ourselves a good time.
Still, it would have been a whole lot of fun to surprise someone with our buddies, though.
Get back! Here!
Oh no!
Highwire?
SureShock!
Now, why'd you guys have to get into the act? Get back here, you two!
Oh, man. Now what are we supposed to do?
Bet you'd love one of these babies.
Look at the robots. They're adorable.
Oh, wow. They almost look real.
Look at those clowns. They're stealing the show.
What's that, guys? You're thinking about getting into show business or something?
Maybe you like it because it's new to you, but as far as I'm concerned, the Transformers are way more interesting.
What's a hot dog without a good healthy dose of ketchup?
Huh?
Oh. It's them! Billy? 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 Billy?
What's your problem now, Fred?
Oh, let go! Get your grimy hands off me, would you? My mom just washed this shirt!
Ah, look! Check out the bots with Rad and Carlos!
Oh, they're probably just some new models fresh out of the laboratory. You know, titillate the kiddies with some new toys. Oh, this stinks.
I doubt it. Dad would have said something if they were gonna have bots here.
Spit it out. What are you trying to get at? I don't see nothing.
Let's scope it out, Billy.
Sure, whatever.
You know, we'd better get Sparkplug and the others back before anyone starts asking too many questions.
What, already? Oh, come on, we have lots of time. See, you heard Sure Shock, he wants to stay.
Drop it. Come on, hurry up and transform back into vehicle mode.
Did you see what I just saw?
Yeah, I saw it. I definitely saw it. I think I definitely saw
it. They must be the mutant aliens from space I've had so many dreams about!
Reality check in aisle one.
Transformers.
With Sting and DDP, Bash and Brawler. You start Bash and Brawlers talking.
Are you ready to bash and brawl?
When you wrestle with Bash and Brawlers, they tell you what you're bashing.
He smashed my head.
Oh, my aching gut.
Twist his arm.
You're busting my arm.
He knows you're grabbing his nose.
Hey, get off my nose.
Hear him beg when you bend his leg.
Let go of my leg.
Bash and Brawlers tell you when you win.
1, 2, 3.
It's like they're alive. New Bash and Brawlers, they tell you what you're bashing. It's sold separately.
Transformers.
Don't go!
We were wondering if we could play with them some more.
I can totally relate with you little dudes, but that's all the time we have for today. We gotta get these bots home.
Give me a break. That I can relate stuff doesn't cut it.
Carlos is telling the truth. We do have to get them back to the lab so they can all have a little nap.
Yeah. Hey, you wanna play some more, dude? I told you a million times, we're going home!
Hello, boys. I see you got yourself some pretty decent-looking hardware.
That bike and that skateboard are robots, too, aren't they? We saw them back there!
Saw what? Back where?
Don't gimme that! You know exactly what we're talking about. The alien bots that came from a galaxy far, far away to invade our planet. Fred, you're such a loser.
Billy, follow your gut instincts.
Why don't we just fast forward to the part where we capture them? Huh?
Hey, they're getting away! What do we do?
I'll give you one guess.
Okay, to the hot dog stand!
We're going after them. Come on, you goof.
Well, I tried. Wait up, Billy! I need something to eat first, remember? My blood sugar! Come back here! Carlos, Rad!
What are you screaming at them for? Forget about Carlos and Rad. It's the bots we're after, doofus!
Oh, yeah, sure, I knew that. I gotcha! You won't destroy the world on my watch! Huh?
You bungled this one.
Is that an invitation to point a finger?
Huh?
Hotshot! Man, are we glad to see you.
Do you have any idea what kind of trouble you're in? I know exactly what the two of you have been up to. Let's just say a little birdie told me.
Oh, busted. I thought we'd gotten away with it.
Yeah, you would think that. Now get these guys back to the base on the double, okay?
What, should I click my heels together 3 times? You got all the ideas, you do it.
Ha! A bot in the hand's worth 2 in the bush.
Don't try anything funny!
Keep your hands off him!
You can't hurt our robot friend, you get it?
Huh?
Hey, what's with them?
Huh? Leave him alone! He's never done anything to you guys!
Run along now, kiddies, and let the big boys handle this one.
Better get out of the way while you can, otherwise something terrible might happen to you.
Like maybe...
this robot will destroy the Earth!
You've been watching too much TV. Besides, everyone knows the red robots are always a good guy.
Okay! So maybe it wasn't a good example!
Now be good little rugrats and run along, because if you don't...
What? Billy! 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 Billy!
You're interrupting my moment of glory!
Robot!
Oh, yeah, thanks for reminding me.
Not him! The giant metalhead!
Giant metalhead? Like I'm stupid enough to fall for that one. Don't be an idiot, all right? A giant metalhead!
Excuse me, not interrupting anything, am I?
Please, I'm allergic to chromium!
I told you there was a whopper!
Stay away! Take Fred instead!
It'd break my CPU to lose Jolt. Friends like him are hard to come by.
Oh, he's coming for me!
Hey, what's gotten into this bot?
Knock it off! You're freaking me out, Tinkan! But I think we have liftoff!
Oh, great!
Please, let us down! I'm afraid of heights!
Jump for the balloon! On the count of 3!
3!
You out of a...
No, don't do it!
Down from here!
Yo! Hotshot! Help them down from there!
I'm on it, but it's gonna take a few minutes since I can't use ammo anywhere around here.
I found my weapon.
Hey, kid, how about letting me use that thing for a bit? You mind?
$70 an hour does work out to mere pennies a day.
Maybe you should be the idea guy.
That was cool.
No, not just cool. It was so cool, it was hot.
Hey, thanks, kids. My friend Joel here would like to thank all of you, too.
Wow. Hey, can
I just...
How fast did
we go?
Whoa.
What I don't believe this.
Well, you should.
Huh?
But remember, you can't let anyone know what happened here today, and that means anyone.
Because who's to say what'll happen if you decide to blab?
Like, say, for instance...
Oh, let's just say you don't want to mess with that big guy's temper.
We promise.
We won't tell a soul about what happened here today.
All right, you kids.
At your service!
This Transformer's punching out for the day. Stand back, kids. Don't want anyone to get hurt. Remember, all bots were not created equal. Later!
I know what I saw. This big yellow robot transformed into a car, and this little teeny helicopter was whirling straight overhead.
Look, I know you think you saw these robots, but I'm sure you believe they were in front of you. But maybe this is a good time to open up a deal with any of the underlying issues, like maybe... Which reminds me, could I get your therapist number? I've been meaning to deal with some of these childhood issues for some time now.
I still can't believe this whole thing wasn't a dream, Fred.
Well, believe me, it happened. Take a look. That was the cannon the giant one used to save us.
And so, for us at least, the carnival came to its unhappy ending.
You get it? You will never ever disobey me again. And if you do, you can be sure I am not coming out to save your sorry butts. Oh, and one more thing I forgot to mention. You guys better start cleaning.
Yeah, yeah, we heard it before. This is an official base and not our own hangout.
Then lose the attitude and get a move on.
What's her problem? I wish she'd let up once in a while.
Like I told you, she's the type of person who always needs to get in the last word. I can't believe how far the Autobots have gotten with the repairs. Boy, those guys are incredible.
Sure, yeah. Huh? Hey, man, this is freaky.
What'd you do to make it light up like that, Carlos?
Forget what I did and check this out. Hey, what do you make of this, dude?
Hmm?
Huh?
What's happening?
I don't know.
It's the Minicon that's been lying dormant. Huh?
Huh? Hey,
now what's going on? It was definitely the same Minicon that had been sitting here asleep. But at the same time, it was hard for us to realize what had just happened right before our eyes. Boy, sometimes I wish I had a normal life.
Five guys versus 1,000 demons.
Messing with us is a big mistake.
Ronin Warriors, weekdays at 4:30, only Toonami.
To become a new fruit twistable, you need to know how to twist. Hey!
Awesome. Does he have insurance?
Now give me 20 twists.
Move them hips, pear. Banana.
Big Goofy in yellow is no way to go through life, son.
Doesn't anyone here want to become the only fruit snack with 3 bendable, tasty twists?
Beep, beep, beep. Oh, no.
Hit the showers.
Only the best fruit flavors can get into new Kellogg's Fruit Twistables.
Hits the fruit snack with a twist.
Massive, mighty, muscle. New Batman Legends of the Dark Knight. 7 towering inches. Twister Strike Scarecrow has an eye for evil and a frightening slice. Neural Claw Batman strikes with gigantic gripping wings and enormous rippling muscle. Dive Claw Robin fights with titanic size and colossal power. And nothing can stop the tremendous Sky Wing street fight as it delivers the ultimate air-to-ground assault. Massive, mighty, muscled Legends. Batman, Legends of the Dark Knight. Sky Wing street fight comes with figure, other figures sold separately.
You've been chosen to get the claw cards back. That's what you gotta worry about.
Shadow Wood, Sword Thunder, Power Sleep, Card Captors of the Cloud, expect the unexpected now.
The secrets of the Cloud were all a mystery. But when this mighty book was opened, the powers were set free.
Card Captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card Captors,
a quest for all time.
Each card possesses a power all its own.
We've got to find them to bring the power home.
Shadow Wood, Sword Thunder, Power Sleep, Card Captors of the Cloud, expect the unexpected now.
Card Captors,
a mystic adventure.
Card Captors,
a quest for all time.
Card Captors, Card Captors.
Card Captors will return in a moment.
No, Emma.
Do that with my friend. Hi, I'm Casper.
It's Talking Casper.
He really talks.
Star of the new movie.
Yes. Boom. You're not the only ghost. It's the Ghostly Trio.
Big fleshy deal.
Fatso, Stretch, and Stinky.
You guys are gross.
Thank you.
Talking Casper and the Ghostly Trio with ghostly glow eyes. Frightfully fun. Eat sold separately.
Crash is back. This time he brought a few friends to the party. Cartoon Network is giving you the chance to get in on the bash. We're giving away 15 PS1s and 300 copies of Crash Bash, Crash Bandicoot's new multiplayer arena-based battle game. Crash and his friends are ready to ride, race, jump, and battle it out to the finish. There you have it. Get in on the bash. Watch Cartoon Network Friday from 4 to 7 for the toll-free number. You get through, you win.
Earth.
I feel some sort of presence here.
Fire, air, water, rock.
Oh no! What could it be?
I am flame. Flame is light.
The wait is over.
Sailor, planet,
38 new sailor moons. Will the Earth be destroyed? Sailor Mars has the answer. The battle between good and evil continues.
Give it up!
Sailor Moon, all new episodes, weekdays at 4. Only Toonami.
Problem?
Yeah, I really can't explain it right now. But something strange is going on, and I need you to come over and check it out. Can you drop by on Saturday?
Sounds great. I've never even seen your place before. Can I bring Kiro, too?
You bet. Tell him I'll make his favorite cake.
I wonder what Madison's problem is. Oh!
I got rain!
Sorry about that. It's nothing. Just one of my toys. You can't do that.
I know. It's so hard to breathe in here.
We'll be at Madison's house soon.
Yeah, we better be.
Just be patient, okay, Kiro? Remember, Madison has made your favorite cake.
Cake?
Weird. It should be right around here somewhere.
You can't find Madison's house? Here, let me see. I wonder where it could be.
Madison said she lived very close to the bus stop. Oh! Come back here, Kiro!
Don't worry, nobody's around.
What is it?
Oh, I found Madison's house.
Oh, great, where? What do you think you're doing, Kiro?
Take a look!
What? Okay, put me down right now!
Yes, who is it?
Sakura Avalon.
Please come in. I'll open the gate.
Wow!
I'm right here.
Hello there, Kiro. Well, come on in, okay? Wow.
Madison, your house is huge.
Miss Taylor.
Ah! Miss Taylor?
Would you like the tea served in your room?
Yes, could you make that for three?
Hmm? You mean tea for three?
Mm-hmm. Come on, Sakura.
For three.
Wow! Your room's incredible! What a great view!
This is the biggest bedroom ever, Madison! Is this part of your room, too?
Yes. What's behind the partition? Wait until you see the next one, Sakura. Remember that day when you and Lee captured the Thunder Card? I thought that this was one of my best costumes.
Oh, yeah, I remember that capture.
Madison, is this costume for me?
Yes. I finished it yesterday. What do you think?
Hey, it's really kind of cool looking, Sakura.
Oh, no, Madison. You've done so much for me already. You keep it.
But I made this costume just for you.
Madison, the other day, you said you had a problem?
Well... Oh.
Gotta go!
Come in! Hi, Mom. You're back early.
Hello, Ms. Taylor.
Hello, Sakura.
Thanks for having me.
I hope you didn't have any trouble finding our house. It can be a little hard to find.
No.
Why don't we have our tea outside? I bought some cake at the store this morning.
Okay.
No cake.
Come on, let's go. Would you please bring the tea and cake to the garden? Yes.
Cut me, dog. Cut me.
Yeah, boy.
16 outrageous boxers, non-stop verbal assaults, and me, Michael Buffer, ready to rumble boxing from Midway.
A once legendary killer has taken an oath to
protect the innocent, and never kill again. But old memories seldom fade, and bad habits die hard.
Die, Potosai!
Over here!
The Rony Kenshin premieres Monday, March 17th at 6:30. Only to Ani.
That cake looks great, Mom. It's from that new bakery down the street. Do you like strawberries?
Yes.
Good.
Your mother loved strawberries, too. She would eat anything with strawberries, especially cake. And her biggest weakness of all was strawberry shortcake.
Sounds like our little friend inside.
Well, let's dig in.
Thank you. This is great, Mom. Wow!
So,
this cake's the best!
You sure look like your mother, Sakura.
Really? I do?
Oh, yes. Your mother was quite beautiful and kind.
Samantha?
Mom, what's the matter?
Oh, I just remembered something. It's nothing, really. Now, Sakura, you're a cheerleader?
That's right.
I also hear that you're very good at sports.
Yes.
Then I suppose you must be very athletic.
I'm okay, I guess.
Well, you got your looks from your mother, but you definitely got your athletic skills from your father. Natasha wasn't the most coordinated person.
So then what happened?
Well, then he asked me for the phone number, and I told him... What, Natasha? Natasha!
I'm okay, really. I'm okay, really. I'm okay, really.
Natasha, get down from there! Right now!
I'm almost there. I'll be right down.
Be careful up there, Natasha!
Almost there. Good. Home again.
Natasha!
Are you okay?
Oh, yes. I'm sorry about that.
It's lucky for you that I was here to break your fall. My name is Aiden.
And that was the first time my parents met each other, right?
That's right.
Well, maybe it was a good thing that my mom was such a klutz.
Why?
If my mom hadn't climbed up that tree to save that bird and then fallen out and landed on my father, they may have never met. I have a very good friend who tells me to expect the unexpected. You never know what's around the corner. Wouldn't you agree?
Yes, I think you are right. I have to admit, Sakura, I do miss your mother very much. It is definitely not the same without her here. Even with all her accident-prone habits, she was truly a kind and giving person. And I have a very good feeling that you will grow up to be just like her, too. Would you like some more tea?
Yes.
Do you want some more strawberry cake, too?
Huh? Urgent call from the office.
Not today. Miss Taylor here. Yes? Yes. What? Oh, well then just wait for me. Goodbye. I'm sorry, I have to go to the office now. We'll go back up to my room then. I'll be home for dinner.
Thank you for the tea and cake.
Let's go.
Mm-hmm. Your mom is very nice.
Thanks. I hope Kiro likes the surprise we brought for him.
This is so unfair! I have to watch you eat that delicious cake while I am stuck up here! You really enjoyed that cake, didn't you?
I'm sorry, Kiro.
You're gonna make this up to me, aren't you, Sakura?
Looking for this, Kiro? Save the last piece for you!
What? Cake!
Thank you. He sure has a thing for cake.
Good. I was getting bored up here all by myself. Oh yeah, I think I sensed a clout card too.
A clout card?
That's the reason I brought you both over here.
What?
It all started when my mom tried to open her jewelry box. And it seems like I'm not able to open this box anymore.
Have you lost the key?
No, it's right here.
You used the key, but it won't open?
It has to be a clout card.
Oh.
It's very faint, but I can sense the clout card coming from that box.
Yeah, you're right.
Watch this. Now can you see why I asked you to come over?
This is definitely the work of a clout card.
I can't believe there's one in my house. I asked my mom if it would be all right if I could keep her jewelry box in my room. I told my mom I'd give it a try. She said if we can't open it, she'll have to take it to the locksmith's on Monday. But the clout card...
Don't worry, Madison. We'll capture this card before she gets home from the office.
Which clout card do you think would stop you from opening this box?
It doesn't even look like a special box.
What happened there?
Sakura!
Yeah!
I knew it! It's the shield card! A kind of barrier was there just now, right?
But how come I didn't see anything, Kiro?
Only people with magical powers can see it.
So how did this card end up here in my room?
Do you think that the shield card somehow knew that Madison was my friend, Kiro?
Yeah, this card is a very smart card and has a real purpose for everything it does. The shield card protects things that are precious. That's its nature, protecting things that are very special. The things inside this box must be really special to your mom.
So how are we going to capture the shield card, Kiro?
Well, that's easy. What card do you have right now that would cut through anything?
Oh yeah, I can cut the shield with the sword.
When you cut the shield with the shield will come out. Then you can seal it.
Oh, Key of Cloud. Power of magic, power of light. Surrender the wand, the force, ignite! Release!
Now
it worked.
Thanks for all your help.
It sure is a good thing you had me along today.
Hey, can we look inside?
Sure.
Are you ready for dinner? You got it open.
Yes.
How did you do that?
I found a way to unlock it with Sakura's help.
I haven't been able to open it for a while now.
What a beautiful bouquet.
This beautiful bouquet belonged to your mother. She carried this very bouquet on her wedding day.
What?
These are cherry blossoms. They were your mother's favorite flowers. Natasha said if she ever had a baby girl, she would name her Sakura, which means cherry blossom.
Sakura?
And you are that girl, Sakura. Let's go have some dinner now. Let me know if there's anything special you would like.
Okay.
Okay, help me set the table. Hurry up, Madison.
I'll be right there.
I feel like I've been hiding out all day. Hey, what do you got there, Madison?
A present for Sakura.
What is it?
A surprise.
Oh, it must be special.
Yes, it sure is. It used to belong to Sakura's mom. My mom will give it to Sakura when she gets older.
Madison!
Coming!
Bring me back some dinner, okay?
Okay. And for helping me today, I'll bring you dessert, too.
All right! You're the best, Madison! Yes! Today, we're gonna have an in-depth look at some items that help make Sakura the exceptional card captor she is. Everyone knows this house by now. What a great day for washing the car. Sakura's alarm clock is probably her least favorite item. She hates getting out of bed. But she's got lots of other cool stuff, like her favorite bunny slippers. Aren't they cute? Here's Sakura's blow dryer, and brush, and even Sakura's lunchbox is stylish and unique. Now, equipment! Check! This is one of the cell phones that Madison gave to Sakura and me. This phone has definitely come in handy when Sakura needed it to call me for expert advice. Well, that's all for today. I have to go and take a nap now. Between all that eating and hiding, I'm pretty darn worn out. Stay tuned for the next Kiro's Corner with more me. See ya!
Destruction. In the battle to save the cosmos, Jason Wynn launches an all-out attack while Jessica Priest dispenses liquid annihilation and the contemptible clown becomes a moving violation as Spawn fights fire with fire. Spawn, ultra action figures, each sold separately.
Tom?
Yo.
Have you played this game for the Xbox called The Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind?
That's a long title.
What a terrific game. I can't put it down.
Really? What's the deal?
Well, it's the port of a huge PC role-playing game, the biggest I've ever seen. You can literally be anyone or do anything you want. Pick your sex, race, class, everything.
Sounds complicated.
It is. There's a main quest where you're some sort of savior, but there are also 400 mini-quests.
We've been expecting you.
There are realistic weather and lighting effects, and the continent you're on is so huge it will literally take days to get somewhere if your character's on foot.
Oh, what fun is that?
That's not the point, Tom. It's an incredibly realistic and detailed world.
Well, is the fighting fun at least? Because that looks really boring there.
Well, not really. That's one of the drawbacks. And it will take so long to finish the game, you might not care long enough to see the end.
I don't care right now.
Tom, how many of your games have I sat through?
Sorry, okay? So, what would you give the game on a scale of 1 to 10?
A solid 8.
You heard her, guys. Toonami gives The Elder Scrolls 3 Morrowind for the Xbox an 8 out of 10. If you care.
Tom!
50 parsecs to target point.
Now listen carefully, for what I'm about to tell you really happened.
You cannot escape.
What the?
This is it!
Now is your time to battle the future.
Don't waste your life.
All I want now is revenge.
Leave Tenshi alone!
Tenshi is mine!
He must be trouble for the ladies.
Oreo-O cereal and you'll see Oreo cookies and milk like your taste buds won't believe. The outrageous taste that's part of this good breakfast. Oreo-O's. Take your buds to the max.
Battery's busted.
Can you do three things at once? Then you're ready for the You Pick Live Challenge game.
Hobble one leg.
Take a barking.
Faster.
That's liver. I love liver.
One free game in each marked box of Oreo-O's, Alphabets, and Waffle Crisp.
Liver.
Premiering next Monday at 5, only Toonami.
It's the Mighty Morphin Power Rangers Green Ranger and his Dragon Dagger. With the Dragon Dagger, the Green Ranger can summon the Mighty Dragon Zord. Alert! The Power Rangers! And play! The call to battle! Beware, the Dragon Dagger makes its own fighting sound.
I don't like the name of that tool.
Believe me, it's a hit.
The Power Ranger Dragon Dagger from Bandai. Too hot to handle.
Drive deep into the Lost World Jurassic Park and experience...
The Lost World Jurassic Park from Max Box.
Watch out for hidden headbutters at the Lost World Site B Fuel Depot. Or they'll headbutt your Matchbox Humvee. Break out to escape. Now to the Matchbox Site B Garage. Go up the tower. Beware of raptors who attack from the ground. But your Matchbox 4x4 traps one. The Lost World Jurassic Park playsets and some diecast vehicles sold separately from Matchbox.
Whoa! They're coming!
Who?
The milk! To be part of my Nesquik cereal!
Nesquik cereal?
Nestle Nesquik cereal! Mini-sized puffs blasted with Nesquik to turn your milk into Nesquik chocolate milk.
Hey, that could be me!
Or me!
Nesquik cereal is a chocolatey part of this good breakfast.
And I'm ready for more.
Pick me!
Nesquik cereal.
A chocolatey blast for you and your milk.
The Wind Waker, the first Zelda game for the GameCube, is out, and I dove right in. Long story short, you look like Link, and you're off on your adventure. If you're new to the Zelda world, you start off small and pick up stuff along the way. There's places to go, and people to meet.
Go!
Dungeons to solve, and bosses to smash. Your conductor's baton, the Wind Waker, is the key to getting you through the game and around in your talking boat. While no man's an island, the whole world's an ocean. So you've got a sea chart and a bunch of other maps. But if you want to find everything, get yourself a guide and a sandwich, because you're in for a long haul. There's a ton of side quests. You got to stop and smell the, well, everything. Overall, this game is fun and deep and looks great. Something for everyone. Toonami gives Wind Waker for the GameCube 10 out of 10. 16 years and going strong.
Beyond the edge of reality lies a story of ultimate conquest. A story of war and friendship. A story of a love that can never be, and a hatred that always was. And now, the most anticipated epic adventure of the year will never come to a theater near you. Final Fantasy VII.
PlayStation.
With their big cheesy taste and five cool Spidey shapes, new Spider-Man Cheese Nips have a way of...
Hey!
Going fast. Everyone wants to nab a nip.
Whoa.
Spider-Man 3, rated PG-13, only in theaters.
Say cheese.
Nips.
This is a game. It's all in play.
You mean to tell me you can't log out?
Nice try. But your luck can't match my skill.
I sense something very bad here.
Sort of monster is this?
As I understand it, each person in the world has his own way of playing the game, right?
Hey.
You surprised me. And just what are you doing here, BT?
Bear asked me to come here.
Then where's Bear?
He's not here yet.
Oh.
I heard you had a fight with him.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You had a fight with Tsukasa, and it's still on your mind now, isn't it?
Don't act like you know everything.
Not everything, just most.
You irritate me.
Why does little Tsukasa occupy your mind so much?
He doesn't. I'm not worried about him anymore.
Not worried? Bear still seems to worry about him quite a bit.
Is that so?
We're talking about Tsukasa. It looks like she's turning her back on him now.
I am not!
Is that why you called for me, then?
I just wanted to get some advice from you.
You look tired. Has your job got you stressed these days?
Yeah. Mimiru, you should make your decision now, if you want to continue dealing with Tsukasa or not. You don't have to worry about my feelings when you make that decision. I'm thinking about doing a little more digging around on the outside.
The outside?
As long as we're still in the game, I really can't look at our target objectively from in here.
You're going that far?
I haven't exhausted all my leads. If I find anything, I'll be sure to let you know. Maybe thinking about Tsukasa can wait until then. Do you think you could do that for me?
All right.
Hey! Oh, man. Did I do something wrong?
Don't worry about it. She's just acting childish.
Hey! You'll get in everyone's way if you stand there.
Oh.
What?
It's nothing.
Oh.
Oh, hello. I didn't know I had company. Hi there. I'm Mimiru. Is something wrong? Are you okay? I hardly ever see a Wave Master working alone. You must be powerful, are you? Well, that's a fine way to say hello. Well, at least he left the treasure chest.
Why did I ever have to meet him? How cheap. Oh well.
Hey, you look strong. Are you busy?
Huh?
I'm looking for someone that would come play with me.
What?
Can we go to the dungeon that you get to from Carmina Gadalica?
You want to go to Carmina Gadalica? By yourself?
Come with me, and there will be two.
Tough dungeon.
Oh, I guess I didn't know.
Wait! Did you take the time to read the game manual or the system message board?
Nope, I didn't.
Then what's your current level?
Don't know.
How long have you been playing?
2 weeks.
2 weeks?! It's impossible for you to survive in that dungeon!
But can't I form a party or something and take a shot at it?
There are some fearless players who go out of their league to high-level areas. And they think they're pretty lucky if they can gain experience and a little treasure. But I'm not one of them. Invite someone else.
No guts. Oh well then, I'm just gonna quit playing. This game is boring.
What was that?
I guess it's true. The people who access these things are basically coming to waste a lot of time. Characters who obviously have no objectives and wander around aimlessly.
You're one too, you know!
Not really. I have something to do.
I see.
Yes, it's true. I was going to adventure with two others, but then... Well...
But why do you want to go to Carmina Gadaliga after just 2 weeks?
Because I just have to make it there.
Like I said, why there?
Because I want to try. Isn't that reason enough?
Sure, why not?
Huh?
I'm in the mood to do something reckless right now anyway. I guess I can come with you. We can go clean out a dungeon.
All right!
Hey, I'm Mimi Roo, and you are...
A-20.
It's a pleasure to meet you, A-20. We were able to get this far by avoiding combat. But avoidance won't be so easy from here on out. Got it?
So where is the fun part in this?
In what?
In all this. The world.
That depends on the individual player.
But I wonder, doesn't it get a little tiring keeping up all these player relationships?
Are you ready? Let's go!
Wait a minute!
What are you waiting for?
But I can't.
If you're chickening out now, you'll never make it through this entire dungeon.
Yeah, I know.
You mean you knew? Don't keep hiding behind me if you want to make it through this. Okay, I'll cover you. You go around, then we'll attack from both sides. Did you get that?
Sounds okay.
You need to heal after one hit? Or two? Come on! Just get out of there!
I can't! I've only been playing for a week!
1 week? What? What did you just say?
I can tell you're strong. Strong enough for both of us. Don't worry, we'll be fine.
I'm not worried about your level. I'm just disgusted that you lied.
I never told a lie to you.
You've only been here a week, but you told me it's been two. Since you've doubled the actual amount, then that makes you a liar.
If you say so, then that's fine with me.
What is it that you want to do here?
Why do you ask?
Look, if you're not gonna do anything, why don't you quit?
Why are you using that tone of voice, Miss High and Mighty?
Fine. That's it. I have had it.
You're leaving me?
Bye-bye.
There's a new pet.
Chia.
Chia Pets, the pottery that grows. And now...
Scooby-Dooby-Doo.
He's a Chia Pet, too. Soak your chia, spread the seeds, keep it watered, and watch it grow.
Chia.
Grow a whole collection of fun with all Chia Pets, including Chia Croc, Chia Elephant.
Rocket.
Yes, and Chia Shaggy, too. Makes a great gift for everyone. And what's that?
Ch-ch-ch-chia.
Go Looney Tunes with Chia Bugs Bunny, Chia Daffy Duck, Chia Tweety, and Chia Taz. Don't forget about original Chia Pets and Chia Heads. Collect them all. Chia Pets, Chia Scooby-Doo, Chia Bugs Bunny, and Chia Daffy, too.
Happy holidays!
Ch-ch-ch-chia.
Chia Pets, the gift that grows.
Chia Pets, available at Kmart, CVS, Rite Aid, Walgreens, Eckerd, leading discount department stores, and participating Ace and True Value.
Godzilla versus his enemies of destruction. The king of all monsters against the baddest beasts of all time. Rodan, Mothra, Ghidorah, Mechagodzilla, and Mechagodzilla. It's an eye-flashing, tail-whipping, building-bashing Godzilla war. And only the strong survive. Godzilla rules.
Now, for the very first time on DVD, Amblin Entertainment presents the theatrical smash hit, Casper.
Yes!
A classic character, beloved by generations.
All he wants a friend.
Featuring an all-star cast.
Malagram!
With a fun blend of live action and breakthrough special effects.
You guys are disgusting, obnoxious creeps.
Thank you!
Loaded with fun DVD extras.
We share haunting stories, we throw parties.
A feature-length film the whole family can scream about.
Boo?
Plus...
The little pig's in trouble.
For the first time ever, the Academy Award winner, Babe.
La la la.
In a brand new must-have two-movie big pack.
Looks like fun.
Babe, The Complete Adventures. Two great movies for one low price.
Excellent. I can't tell you how grateful I am.
Casper and Babe, The Complete Adventures. Two of the most beloved family films of all time.
Beautifully done.
Tom, can I make a suggestion?
You're fired!
Welcome to eternity.
Flowers grow low, then they die. Rivers flow low, then run dry.
Heaven!
But a kiss is a kiss.
Yeah. Wait a minute. Where am I?
When you do that,
you look just like Tsukasa.
So why is it that you're here?
I'm here in Bear's place.
Oh.
The old man told me he wanted me to listen to your story in place of him.
Hmm. So you've been hanging out with Bear for a long time?
Sort of, I guess.
Do you know what Bear does for a living?
Kind of.
What is it?
No comment.
Why not?
Because Bear acts like he doesn't want me to tell. Is that okay with you?
Of course, I guess.
Why not just ask the man himself?
Hmm.
Well, if you don't have anything else to say, I'll just log out.
Hmm. Can I ask you something?
Hmm?
The younger players, do they always depend on others?
The younger players? What about you, Mimi Roo?
Hey! Sometimes I wonder why I even started this game. Sometimes I wonder. Is it about Tsukasa? What? No! I don't care about him anymore.
Have you found him then?
No, I haven't.
Personally, I find myself thinking about Tsukasa quite often. If you find out anything about him, please inform me, won't you?
Because if you can't find him, it tarnishes the name of the Crimson Knights.
This is not about a reputation.
Then what is it?
Actually, the reverse is true.
Huh?
I'm interested in finding Tsukasa. However, the Crimson Knight's current plan is to leave him alone and keep their distance from him. This contradicts my personal feelings.
That means you're leaving Tsukasa to run free.
The Crimson Knights are.
That's strange. You were all so intent on hunting him down before, but now that there's a new problem, you don't even seem to care about him at all.
I do. It's not that I don't care about him. I care for him very much.
Then you should go look for him. Not as a Crimson Knight this time, but as Subaru, an ordinary player.
A player?
If he's on your mind, do a more thorough search. Who knows, maybe there's a chance Tsukasa's just waiting out there for someone to find him. You know, after being connected once, then abandoning the connection.
Is something the matter?
No. I should go back. I wanted to ask you why you started playing this game and what do you get out of it, but...
I'm afraid that's my personal business.
Yeah, I figured that. It doesn't concern me. Sorry! I'll contact you again soon.
Mimiru?
I know Tsukasa can be pretty annoying. But isn't it even worse to let things end here thinking he's just kinda sorta irritating? Anyway, I think that's what I mean. Well, I gotta go. I'll see you later. She's not here. Are you okay?
I have this much health left.
Any potions?
I used them all.
Hold still. I can heal you right now.
Huh?
Or if you don't want me to, I'll leave.
There's nothing I can give back to you.
Shine, bright morning light. Now in the air, the spring.
I'm glad I found you. I would have thought you'd gone back.
Oh.
You got in way over your head here.
At my current level, I don't know if next time I'll be able to come this far. Besides...
Huh?
One thing I hate is quitting things right in the middle.
That's all?
Because I wanted to show them I'm capable.
Show who?
My classmates who started this game before me. Like A3 and A13.
So the name A20 is your student name?
Yep. But since I look like this, I'm afraid not many people will let me come and adventure with them. I'm on a quest for something and it's out there. I'm sure of it. I just don't know what it is.
I see.
Maybe I just wanted self-confidence all this time. Hey, how come you came back here for me anyway?
I thought a lot about it, and I found that I didn't want to quit in the middle of something either.
You and I are alike. I get myself involved in things that I shouldn't be involved in, then I get lost in them. My parents always tell me how foolish I am.
Maybe you just need to think things through.
Hey, I don't want to hear that from you. But well, I guess you're right. That's what I was thinking about when I started this game. So I guess that it really must be true.
I think the last level is up ahead of us.
Are the monsters strong?
Of course they are. Ready to quit?
Is it difficult?
It'll be dangerous.
I'm with you.
So, should we go give it a shot?
Yeah! Lead the way!
Your character's agile, so use your speed to distract it.
Okay, got it!
Right now, I have a friend I'm having trouble getting in touch with.
Huh?
He's a really irritating guy. He's such a troublemaker. I don't know, maybe letting things dissolve naturally is a good thing, but it just wrong?
That's all very nice to know, but can we talk about this at a better time?
It's fine with me if I know a guy is irritating. That way, it's easy to just hate his guts and walk away. But if I'm going to say goodbye, then I'm better doing it after sticking it out as long as I can, right?
But you said you used up all your healing items.
Did I say that?
Are you hiding any more secrets?
Huh?
Like healing items?
No. That one I used back there was the last one. Now I'm really out of them.
I'm out of items, too. If there's a monster in there, we're dead for sure.
If that's the case, I guess we'll have to give up. But I would regret it.
Well, we gave it our best shot.
We did our best. What is this?
This is the first time I've ever seen a golden Grunty!
Is it a rare item?
It's really rare. I'm not sure which, but one of your stats or another really skyrockets when you find this.
Oh, I see.
This is totally awesome!
But it's kinda ugly, don't you think? You're the one that defeated the monsters.
Keep it. You can brag to your classmates.
Really? It's yours.
Look, let's not stand here like two kids playing hot potato. You keep it. See ya.
Hey! Hey, that's cruel!
You know, why don't you try it out a little bit longer?
Huh?
The world. You know, this place. There's a lot of things in here, but because there's so much stuff, you could say that it's not uninteresting. Or something like that. It all depends on the person.
I hope you'll be able to find your irritating guy.
I'm sure I will. I think I'll see him someday soon.
It really is ugly.
Dear Bear and BT, Mimi Roo here. I saw a golden Grunty for the very first time just now. It was really awesome. Anyway, about Tsukasa. I want to talk it out a little more, so how about it? If it's okay with you, please reply.
Underworld on DVD.
I am a death dealer sworn to destroy the Lycans.
When the battle begins, which side will you choose? Buy it Tuesday on DVD.
The White Zone is for immediate loading and unloading of passengers only.
Guess who's back? Looking for flight information? Check this out.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Perfection.
Polar bear, no match for the bandicoot.
Poetry in motion.
You are not authorized to operate this equipment.
Quiet or I'll crush you.
After a short vacation, Crash is back.
What?
PlayStation.
Treasure the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
The bold new standard by which all of television will be judged. If you only watch one program this season, this is it. Triumph of the human spirit, not seen since My Left Foot. Parents should watch it with their children and then talk about it. MTV's first foray into Emmy territory is a remarkable one. Once in a lifetime comes a program of such quality, one wonders how it ever got made. Beavis and Butthead premieres Monday, March 8th. Airs every weeknight at 7 and 11 on MTV. Learn a little more about Beavis and Butthead and a lot more about yourself.
That was cool.
Parents strongly cautioned, the following programs are intended for mature audiences over the age of 18. These programs may contain some materials that many parents would not find suitable for children. The programs may contain intense violence, sexual situations, coarse language, and suggestive dialogue. All kids out of the pool. Adult Swim.
Shall we?
Yeah. What? Come on. Check it out. We go swim through the style. The mystery and adventure. Who knows what we'll find? Make the danger, make the fun. Fairies and bears and dungeons and dragons.
Oni shibari no mi ga akaku natta. Kanari no kikun o sashihasa.
A young boy caught in a struggle between good and evil must fight for his existence between two worlds. The key to the future lies in the past. destiny has but one soul. Rated T for teen.
Introducing new Fruitomic Punch Gushers with a taste that's gonna drive you fruity. It's berry, berry different. And totally appealing. It's new Fruitomic Punch Gushers, the fruit snack bursting the juicy fruit punch in the middle. So fruity, they'll really turn your head.
Whoa, I'll say.
New Fruitomic Punch Gushers. The blast of fruit punch is gonna drive you totally fruity.
Man, I gotta split.
Hey, kid. You think you're an X-Man, okay? Name him.
Wolverine, Cyclops, Beast, Gambit, Rogue, Sabretooth, Magneto, Cable, Storm, Professor X, Phoenix, Bishop, Archangel, Apocalypse, Iceman.
You forgot some.
Mr. Sinister, Omega Red, Colossus, Juggernaut, Weapon X, Sword, Longshot, Pyro, Gladiator.
Name them, join them, collect them. The X-Men collection, sold separately.
Aramie and Sashi were born and raised in the Abenobashi Shopping Arcade, a shopping and entertainment haven in Osaka. One morning during their summer break, a real castle that was not a love hotel appeared before them.
A French castle.
Well, maybe it was French. I couldn't tell you. But children certainly know how to adapt. They started out in the market, purchased an item, died, returned to life, turned to ice, turned to stone, charged through a dungeon, defeated the final boss, the generically named Lord of Evil, and cleared the game. Truly quite an achievement. The little goblin throws up his hands in defeat and tells them, I send you home real good, okay? And here they are.
We were totally had!
Damn, goblin! Really pisses me off! All acting like, I lost a battle, so I wish you a wish, any wish you want! Any wish my ass! We're had by a baby talking Pokemon reject. This ain't the world we came from at all.
I'm gonna kill him.
Welcome, the new shipment of freeze-dried space kimchi.
Great, another Mr. Kohei knockoff.
Monolith shipment just in from Jupiter.
Yeah, no, okay, you're gonna tell me this is the Abenobashi Shopping Arcade too, is that it? That goblin screwed up so the world may be a little bit different, but hey, it's practically the same thing.
This is great, I'll take four of them.
Oh, no, two is plenty.
Nay! What's wrong? Take a look. It's a monolith. This place has some great stuff. If you touch it, you're supposed to get smarter. Ooh.
Great, you're devolving now. Ooh. Hey, mister. Oh. I'm taking this. Hasta la vista.
Space destroy energy gun? What the hell are you gonna do with that kind of firepower?
Miss, pay up, you bastard, you smeghead!
I bet you anything there's a freaking goblin in this messed up world, too. First I'll catch the sucker, gut it, boil it, roast it, sashimify it, but I won't eat it, not even the head. Barf, trash it, and throw the rest into the sewer so it turns into ocean sludge. And after that's finished, I'll make him redo that damn spell so we can get back home to our own world.
You want me to throw this in, miss?
Okay, I get what you're saying, but do you really think things are gonna go that smoothly? Aren't we gonna have to go through more annoying stuff and fight more monsters?
As far as I'm concerned, it's not really an issue since you're the one doing the fighting.
What? You're making me do it again?
Of course I am. Men and women are equals, aren't they?
Equal nothing. Maybe you call it respecting women, but for guys, it's totally sexual harassment. If we're so equal, then why aren't we taking turns, huh?
Yeah, where's the logic in that, Sashi? I don't want to hear it, because I gotta back your dumb ass up. It is a super tough job, and vital, too.
What the hell are you talking about? That's not equality. I'm the only one fighting and dying out here, and I'm freaking sick of it.
Come on, Sashi, don't sweat it. If you die, we'll just get Dad to bring you back to life. You died like 500 times in that last place. You're a veteran of dying, ain't you, Deathmaster?
That doesn't make me feel any better! Besides, we don't even know if this place has the same rules!
We won't know for sure unless we give it a try, will we? As they say, try everything at least once!
Thank you.
see, you came right back to life.
I saw the beginning and the end of the universe. Sci-fi. I'm living sci-fi.
It's a mecha pelican. So if we're seeing the pelican from your place over here, then that means we've already made it all the way to the south end of the shopping arcade, haven't we? We've walked and walked and still no sign of little goblin anywhere. What are you so antsy about? You gotta take a leak or something? What? Was I right?
Just drop it!
Okay, then you go over there and I'll go over here.
If you pick, I'll beat the crap out of you!
I ain't gonna look, okay? Got my own business to take care of. Aw, yeah. There's just something so sci-fi about pissing off into space.
What's the matter, Army? Just what the hell's that supposed to be?
Oh, God! A goblin!
No.
Yeah! It's got horns on its head, see?
On its head? It's wearing panties on its head.
Quick, grab the thing, will ya?
It smells funny. I don't want to.
I don't care how you do it. Just catch it!
The whole thing reeks, so now I really don't want to.
We can't go back to our world unless you catch it, so hurry up, you lazy good-for-nothing bum. Do it now!
All right, then I'll bring it down with this.
No, Sashi, don't. You're gonna burn my panties if you do that.
Huh? I mean, did you know pandas are losing their natural habitat?
How sad. But I still think this guy smells like pee.
Sure it's not you?
And I wonder whose panties those are.
Yeah.
Hey, it's getting away! Stop right there!
Uh-oh.
No! Somebody help us!
Juvenile delinquent, you're under arrest.
FBI, AKA Avenue Angels.
Assault with a deadly weapon, vandalism, theft, the list goes on and on.
Mune, and my sister too.
It's so not working for you, Mizaki. Oh yeah, think you can lend me some panties?
Huh? What's that?
Never mind, it was nothing.
Now, little boy, if you don't want the nice lady to lock you up, you need to tell her everything that happened, starting from the top.
Lock me up.
Hey, would you listen to me? See, the thing is, we came to this world by accident, and we can't go home now. I mean, it's a big problem. Man, your breasts are as big as ever, same as the last world. Seriously, you have no idea how jealous I am. But anyway,
getting back to Abenabashi shopping arcade,
it's just like the gossiping housewives in our neighborhood. Is that what Army's gonna turn into in the future?
Hey, the goblin's over here, you guys! Hello, goblin! Hey, do you care if I catch this damn thing or not? Alrighty then. Since I can't count on you guys, I guess I'll just have to go out and get it on my own. Die!
Sol in Pisces, and the aspect of Jupiter at 24 degrees. This is threatening Mars, which now lies in opposition.
Stop right there, you bastard! Oh! Man, just my luck. Hey, mister, what you doing in that stuffy getup?
Are you peeping? You're peeping, aren't you? Catch any babes today? What can you see through there? Come on, let me take a look, you dirty old man.
Aw, man. I'm disappointed, mister. Try harder. Aim lower, okay?
No.
Well, I'll see you later, mister.
Wrong.
What? Mrs.?
No, I mean, don't call me mister.
Sir? Okay, bro.
What is it?
I'm looking for a little goblin with panties on its head that came running this way. There you are, you...
I feel so much better now that I let all that out.
Sounds like you've been through a lot.
You poor dear. How sad.
It's okay. I understand. Extenuating circumstances.
I'll give back what I stole.
Oh, that's okay, dearie. You needn't worry. In this town, cuties like us can get away with anything we want to.
That's right. Take us, for example. We have temp jobs as space pirates at night. By the way, have you seen anyone like this?
Won't you help us catch this vicious criminal?
Hey, it's that keychain selling mister I told you guys about.
Ha! I've got you now, you little bastard. Say your prayers, because you're mine.
Now, young man, calm down. Let's be civil, okay?
Let go! That's a goblin. Let me kill it.
Oh, come on. You shouldn't work yourself up over poor defenseless creature like that. Now, stop.
Pewee.
These kids have been telling me that it's your fault that they came to this world.
That's them!
Not me, Pewee! No way, Pewee!
Pewee?
Pewee?
I don't care. Just send them back to their own world.
It's my panties!
Please help me, Pewee! I ask ever so humbly, Pewee-Pew! Pew!
What the hell kind of world has a goblin that keeps saying Pewee?
You whiny two-bit monster!
Hey! That's the guy I was just talking to!
Powerful testimony indeed!
Last I saw him, he was peeping with a telescope.
Telescope? Our suspect is somewhere in this town.
It was somewhere close by the turtle bath.
Oh, please, don't be there! I'm coming, I'm on my way right now!
Something seems off with you, Sasha. You're not acting right. Huh! Oh, no. What now?
Sci-fi. A giant robot. Babelicious investigators. A young male protagonist. And everything else.
Aha!
I got it! I finally got it! This whole world and its rules. Everything!
He's losing it.
Huh?
Kingdom Hearts for PlayStation 2. Rated E for everyone. Flares off.
About details, babe. Unbutton your ass already, would you?
Whoa! What are they pulling this time?
Bonjour, mes amis. Ah! That was a close call, yes?
So, Dad, you're a robot too? Mecha Papa?
I've been waiting.
What? Grandpa's not a mecha? That's pretty arbitrary.
Huh. Yeah, sorry, Gramps. But your ace is here now, and he's ready to go.
What has gotten into you, Sashi? You've been talking creepy for a while now.
Hey, are both of you ready for this?
A-okay.
For what? This outfit.
Go on, give it all you got.
Your path has been cleared.
I'm counting on you. You kids are our last hope.
Sasha, taking off.
Damn you, mecha beast! Launch missiles! We're going to be killed at this rate.
It seems that they are going for an all-out attack.
Sashi! This ain't getting us anywhere, boy! Now hook up!
Right! I was waiting for that!
Arami, hook up with Sashi! You need to do it now!
Hook up with Sashi? Grandpa, what are you saying? That's nasty! I may not be wearing panties, but there are some things that are okay to say and some that aren't! How dare you talk like that to a girl coming of age?
Listen to me! When the five of you become one at heart, then and then only can you combine!
What? Well, who the hell are the other three?
Five? What a pervert! Huh?
Five, check. Four, check. Three, check. One and two, what are you doing?
sexually harassing a man, yeah? Super lech?
Give me back my clothes!
It is no good. Their hats are completely out of sync.
Fine, there's no choice. You two, look over there!
Ah, my panties!
What? Those panties are yours?
They have done it. Both of their minds are filled with panties.
Now do it!
I'm in a bossy shop and arcade magical hookup!
I guess we're done hooking up.
What? Hooking up meant becoming a robot? That's so dumb.
Hey, just what are you saying, Army? Don't you get how incredible all this stuff is?
I couldn't care less. But where are you talking from anyway, huh?
Hey, Army. Ah! 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 Hey, get your ass out of my face!
Stop looking! Don't touch
what
me!
What are you two doing? The enemy's coming!
Get your hands away from there!
Come on, Army, move it! You're in my way! Just do a sweet ultimate technique, and we did it without yelling anything, huh?
Who cares? Hurry up and get me unstuck!
Your ass is heavy!
There!
Enemy approaching
you. Okay, we'll take turns doing moves. You just did one, so it's my turn.
Well, go then.
Let's see. Launch missiles!
Something or another jump! Thingamabobber landing! Sashi, do we really have to yell this stuff?
It's harder to come up with them than I thought, but it's probably better that we do.
Okay. Top-notch half-price sword. Round-edge kitchen knife throw. Garage sale tackle.
Army, we gotta take turns. Let me say some too.
Hey, it won't move now, even if I push the lever.
Incoming.
Wait, isn't that the head ornament? Come on, that ain't a weapon!
Take that!
Holy crap, it's a super ultimate technique! Where is it? Final Lightning Mega Flash Thunder!
You did it. What the heck is this?
Miss Mune Mune and Sis.
Mizaki, you still look something awful.
Those voices! You must be those kids we met earlier. We don't have any panties.
It's nighttime, so we're space pirates now. Shiver me timbers!
Why aren't we doing something naughty? We are pirates.
Well, we totally trashed the place. I'd say that's pretty bad, wouldn't you?
I know. Since we're pirates, maybe we should go look for buried treasure.
What the? That goblin's still alive? I can read that creature's mind.
I have grown weak, so I will merge with the ship that crushed me. And I will take these girls hostage as my revenge.
Huh? Oh, Miss Mune Mune! Damn goblin merged with Miss Mune Mune's ship and took control of it! Why, you! It's no good. We're but mere mosquitoes against that hulking giant.
Ha ha! Behold the might of the great evil space lord!
Great evil space lord rocks! He's awesome!
Mune Mune, you go, girl!
What could those bright lights signify?
Never mind that! Get to the middle of the shopping arcade!
Grandpa!
Remember the shops that maintain the harmony of the four gods? When the Abano King stands in the center where the four gods meet, the legendary slumbering power of the Abanobashi shopping arcade will awaken!
Who cares? Give me my panties back!
All right then! It's time I harness that so-called legendary power!
and his victory!
There you go, dear.
Party! Party!
Party?
Huh? What?
What the hell is that thing?
Behold, the greatest fighter in the universe, Abunubashi Schoppenkaiser!
The great giant is awake. There is no hope. You will surrender quietly. You cowards! Coming at us when we're totally hungover and everything! How rude! Ignore their threats! Prepare the wave cannon and fire! Damn! The enemy is firing their wave cannon! Anti-air defense! Open face! Liquidation! Fire!
Space destroy energy detected. The levels are off the charts.
Space destroy energy, you say? So the universe is at stake here?
Huh?
That's right, we're a big wad of space destroy energy, so don't try anything funny! Curse you!
Ah! It's my panties, you!
Huh? Charge!
Wait! If you blow them up, the universe will do that annihilation thingy!
Go! I'm going home.
Bye. All right, Goblin, get a move on.
You know what's coming if you cut corners again.
It'll be okay, Pewee.
All things exist in this world. Gods of heaven, gods of earth, let everything be as it should be. Thus shall it be.
I forgot the offerings, Pewee.
Yeah. Army, would you calm down, please?
Ah! That damn goblin, I swear! I'm gonna kill it the moment I lay eyes on its ugly face!
So where
you
are we?
You hear me, you master? I'm gonna
meet you!
Anata no kokoro ni kaze ga aru nara soshite sore ga Haruno kaze nara watashi hitori de fukarete mitai na itsumademo itsumademo anata no kokoro ni sora ga aru nara soshite
This time, I'm really gonna do a next episode preview!
Yeah, yeah.
No more interruptions!
When did I ever do that?
The whole time! Every time I try to say something, you come in all jabbering from the side, and I always run out of time!
You sure about that?
Of course I am! Think back, Army, you got a real knack for doing that. Once your mouth opens, it keeps going non-stop. Sure, all us Osaka folks do that, but you got a chatter streak like a mile wide, so put a leash on it.
Oh, I see.
You do? Good!
Time's up!
What?
Ha ha ha!
Prince Stop Psycho, Max Steel. Infused with Intech super strength, he's the world's strongest, coolest secret agent.
Max, Psycho has hijacked the spy satellite control. Your mission, scale Mount Shimazu.
No problem.
Full Intech strength needed.
Got it.
Rocket cycle in place. Cross gorge. Convert to missile launcher. Retake control.
Take it to the max. Max Steel!
MX-4 Rocket Psycho Vehicle comes with missiles, mountain attack, Max Steel, and Psycho. Figures each sold separately.
You think you know Batman? Go beyond!
Batman.
To the future, in a whole new Gotham City, where evil is no joke, and Batman is beyond anything you've seen before. With fresh new suits and kicking new gear, the future knight has a hidden new power. Now he flies and kicks that clown into tomorrow. This is Lightning Storm. Now evil is mocked, rocked, and shot. You think you know Batman? Now he's younger, he's faster, he's cooler, he's you. I am
Batman.
Each sold separately. Go beyond. Batman Beyond.
Fizz the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
Get out of here.
What? You want to dance, old man?
Want strong bones? Calcium may help prevent osteoporosis.
No.
Everyone okay?
I think you're the only one here to worry about.
Fatina! It looks like I'm okay.
Yeah, of course. Because your body's too stupid to know when it's injured.
I'm amazed we're alive.
We still got split up, though. It looks like it's just the two of us for now.
But my group...
All right. We need to get moving if you're not hurt.
Moving?
That is unless you think we're gonna find Neba by just standing around here.
I've gotta search for my group.
So you're just gonna leave a girl to fend for herself?
I think it's safe to say we're in the Enchanted Forest.
Well, great. Is there any way out of here?
Hopefully, but we'll need to meet up with the others first. The smartest thing we can do is to wait for them at the Baragessi settlement. I'm sure that's where Neba's gonna head to.
Right. One thing, though. What are we supposed to do about that?
Good question.
The men are growing uneasy, sir. Shouldn't we spread out and search for General Kelb and Colonel Atana?
Prepare the men to march.
Yes, sir.
We'll wait for the general in Baragessi.
It's you.
General Kelb.
They're all gone now. And Jill?
You okay?
Neba! There's something strange about this place.
Very strange. And very dangerous. This is the third stratum of the Silver Serpent Garden. It's like a maze. It inverts the world. Day becomes night, and life is death.
That's Jill! Hey! Over here, Jill! Do
whatever you want. They can't hear you.
Jeez.
You ready to walk?
Sure.
What the hell is wrong with you, you trash?
That's enough.
But sir, he dropped the casket.
Then we better retrieve it before someone else discovers it.
Say I have Oogaroo.
The Blazing Free Shooter!
You need to get your act together, newbie.
For the last time, quit calling me newbie.
Then what should I call you?
You could always use my name.
Nah, that doesn't work. How about Nutcase?
Just stick with newbie.
This is where we started. Ugh. We're so lost.
But we went left, just like you said to.
So you're blaming me?
That's not what I was saying.
Why did I get stuck with you? Any minute now, you're gonna get us both killed.
You forced me to come with you.
Neba would know how to handle this.
Why don't we try going to Baragessi?
Baragessi? The settlement?
Yeah. It's the most logical place everyone would head to.
You think so?
It's worth a shot.
That works for me. It sounds better than just sitting here waiting to die. So how do we get there?
Well... it's supposed to be upstream, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. Fatina?
I really hate this place.
All right, come on. Don't just sit there. Make yourself useful. Don't even plan on eating dinner if you're not gonna help me make it.
Could this brat get any bossier?
At least we're getting a hot meal. Just be grateful we're not eating leaves again, you know?
Will you two quit complaining? Is it really taking you this long to chop the scallions?
They're done.
Oh, no! If you're going to chop scallions, you need to slice them into fine pieces at an angle against the fibers! Honestly, how in the world have you gotten this far in life? What are you laughing about?
It's just funny that your primary concern is scallions when we could be killed by monsters at any moment.
Monsters or not, I say we eat before it gets cold.
Let's dig in!
So, listen, Etana.
I would prefer it if you don't talk to me.
I think you could be just a little bit nicer when a man of nobility is trying to thank you.
Flaunting your worthless title. Why don't you try to actually do something noble to restore your family's status instead of just hoping on the blue crystal rod?
What exactly does my family's status have to do with anything?
I thought... Isn't that why you want the rod?
Yes, I hope to honor my family. But the true reason I want it is to get revenge on the mages who renounced me. That's my first priority. I also want the hot babes of the world to love me and to eradicate sea peppers.
You sound like a 12-year-old.
Let's hear your magnanimous reasons, then. Are you doing it for glory, or is it for someone you love?
Love? Sure, I guess some would say that's a good reason. The only thing driving me is my loyalty to the Uruk army.
That's more boring than I expected.
But it's not. I've learned a lot on this journey with the General.
I see your fighting style hasn't changed at all.
This takes you back to the good old days, doesn't it? You were always following me around. I don't know how you would have made it through the army without me to hold your hand.
Yes, I'm sure I would have been helpless.
Meru Edasimishtar. O powerful bonds of the earth. That was amazing, Neeba.
It was an easy thing to do with your help. Let's get back to searching.
Of course. Leda Nilishtar.
Reveal the path through this darkened atmosphere.
Neeba. I've got this. Have any luck?
I can't locate the exit. I mean, it's tough enough just to find all of the dead ends.
We're gonna find it.
Damn it! Those things killed Toga and Dirk!
Who are they? What are they?
Don't tell me you're already leaving the party so soon.
If I didn't know any better, I'd think you boys were afraid. How dare you steal my face, you fake! I'm gonna cut it right off your skull!
Gouda! Goni, I should have known you were a fake!
Oh, Fumba, it's you. Thank goodness. I never thought I'd see
you. How many times do I have to kill you?
This place is kind of giving me the creeps.
Really? I think it's kind of pretty.
I'm sure you do. You're surrounded by your reflection. How couldn't you like it? Wow.
At least my eyes are open. Wait. Stay right where you are.
Is there something wrong?
Stop! I said stay still. We're getting split up.
Ow, that hurt!
You're lucky I didn't pull it off.
Baragessi.
Hey, come on, not so fast.
Ah, great. I can finally get a nice hot meal. I'm starving.
Whoa.
What happened here?
The future has a new evil, and you're the new Batman.
I am
Batman. Glowing with evil light, it's blight. As Neon Camo Batman team up in Dog Evil, then unleash the biggest Batmobile ever, the Street to Sky Batmobile. Rapid fire 6 discs. And with a 2-in-1 attack, the Bat takes flight. Now it's meltdown time for blight. Go beyond.
Batman Beyond.
Figures in Street to Sky Batmobile, each sold separately. Blacklight not included.
You're supposed to wait 30 minutes! How about a beefy, spicy grip?
You'll thank me!
You're gonna be alright.
Step into a Slim Jim!
Eat me!
Look at this!
One contradiction eating another!
Huh?
You're Scotch-Korean, and Starburst is a solid, yet juicy like a liquid!
Contradictions taste good.
It doesn't look like anybody's here.
I noticed.
Oh, well. It's okay. They'll be here soon.
Which of us are you trying to reassure?
Both of us, I guess.
You're so helpless. I can't believe you're Neeba's brother.
You ever shut up about him? Neeba. Whoa! And what's the deal with the two of you anyway?
We're lovers. Well, a girl can dream, right?
He's not that great. I mean, he's not the only one who's killed a dragon. In case you didn't know... Whoa.
Good night, Jill.
What? But it's not even dark yet.
What else are we gonna do? Talk? Keep watch, all right?
Ame, what I was saying earlier... Sorry.
I don't think you are.
Don't be silly. How long has it been since you left the army now?
3 years.
It seems like longer. You're a top-ranked army lancer then. And I was just another officer. With him.
This does mean a lot to me, but still, I just...
Fall back! Now! The summer of Anu is ending!
Asked me to marry him, but I couldn't answer him.
I thought you would have said yes.
I wanted to, but I was too scared. I was afraid that I couldn't give him the love he deserved.
Yes, well, just so you know, I'm fairly certain it was more than enough for him just being with you. That's all he needed.
You think so?
Oh, I'm positive, but you know, it's not like we can ask him now or anything.
Actually, that's exactly what I plan on doing.
With the blue crystal rod?
Yes.
That thing may grant wishes, but not even it can bring back the dead. Trust me on that.
I just want to talk to him one last time.
Thank you.
Yep. So what does your party usually talk about to pass the time?
Oh, how to get bloodstains out of clothes, or how the jerky's gone bad. You know, normal stuff like that.
That's it, huh?
Neeba doesn't talk except when it's necessary. And Utu only tells bloody war stories. And Kelly is the worst. He's never even heard of Ruel.
What's Ruel?
It's a brand of upscale leather. Hold on a sec. It's really fashionable with all the cool girls in Babylon right now. Here. Like this.
You mean that wallet?
No, not the wallet. The strap is Ruel. I really wanted to buy a belt, but you would not believe how expensive this stuff is. I guess I'll just have to make do with this, at least until I get the blue crystal rod, that is.
I guess it means a lot to you.
Of course it does. Do you really think I'd go through all this hard, smelly, scary stuff for something I don't even care about?
Mwah. I don't really have anything driving me like that. All I want to do is make it to the top floor of the tower so I can defeat Druaga and bring peace back to Uruk.
The whole quest for justice went out of style like forever ago. Not interested.
That's fine. I never said I was doing it to be interesting.
Oh, really? You aren't even a little proud of yourself now that people are calling you Jill the Dragon Slayer?
They're all calling me that because I actually did slay a dragon. Besides, this climb is the only real thing I've ever done.
Jeez, you are way too uptight. I can't stand people who take themselves so seriously. They're always the first ones to desert in the face of an enemy.
I would never desert like that! Sorry.
What was that about? I didn't mean to hit such a sensitive spot.
Father! Father!
To think he'd desert like that on the battlefield.
That's not true. It's a lie. It has to be.
I would never desert.
Well, would you look at that?
May I?
Thank you.
Etana!
General Kelb!
That's rude.
You need to wait here.
To open it.
Pazuzu.
Have we met before?
What are you doing with this, you crazy bastard?
I don't feel like answering that. It'd be easier just to kill you.
Neba!
Oh, it's Callie.
Neba! Thank goodness! I just saw Pazuzu!
Neba!
Callie is left-handed, and the face on that guy was inverted, too.
It was like a reflection, then.
It's a common occurrence on this floor. Just try to stay away from mirrors and pools of water, okay? But he mentioned Pazuzu.
I get the feeling that Jill would fall for one of those things.
He's a little too naive for this tower. What is it?
Oh, it's nothing, really. I just think it's sweet how much you must care about Jill.
Well, to be honest, I'm not so sure anymore. Do you?
Care about him? Sure. I mean, he's not the most capable, but...
Listen, Kaya. Do you really think he can make it to the top?
I know he can. When Jill is capable, he's the most capable person I know.
Things aren't that bad yet, but they will be. Can you safely say you'll never abandon him? Even if you realize he's useless.
Damn! A damn fool!
Where's Mr. Kelly?
He got himself killed!
He what?
All he wanted to do was make his own town wealthy, and now he's dead!
Koopa!
Is it? Thank goodness.
Otu?
It's nice that your friends have managed to find you.
Are you okay?
Your cooking was really good. All right. I guess this is goodbye.
Why are you here, Neba? What are you planning on wishing for?
With the blue crystal rod? There's a good chance it's not even real.
But do you really believe that?
It doesn't matter if I do. But what about you, Kaya? What's your reason for climbing the tower?
Because I'm the only person that can truly purify it.
You rarely make any sense. You're not gonna get much farther than this just using your luck. This is your last chance to turn back.
I'm not too worried about it. I'm sure Jill will come through in the end.
Jill's not gonna make it. He may be determined, sure. But he doesn't know the truth. He doesn't have a clue about what happens after Druaga is defeated.
What does he mean by the truth?
Kaya!
Jill! You're here!
Come on, let's go. Everybody's waiting for you.
Okay.
Neba doesn't know what he's talking about. I'll get us to the top floor, yeah. And I'll protect you no matter what, okay? You and me.
Okay. Betray them all.
Kaya, over here!
All right, I guess this is goodbye. This wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. You don't exactly pass as a guardian, but I'll rate you all right as a man. I'd give you about a 60.
I guess that's a passing score.
Well, Jill, see you later.
See ya? All right. She doesn't hate me. She used my name.
There you are!
You made it!
You've been hiding out in this place? You didn't make it too easy to find you.
I've been waiting in this place.
Let's go.
Kaya, what's wrong? Do you feel sick?
No.
Okay. Well, don't worry. I'm gonna protect you. So, let's go. To the top.
Okay. Guess I'm not the last one after all.
Unfortunately, you are.
Callie is gone. That bastard Pazuzu attacked him.
He's gone where?
You'll take backup from here on, but we'll need to stay on our toes now that there's three of us.
No! Wait! You can't be serious! Are we really? We can't leave him without paying respect!
We're going.
But how can we go without Callie?
今手を伸ばすのさ未来の一応示す光さえ見つけたら立てなんかもういらない走れよ走れよ僕の行き立ち届けよ届けよあの空まで君と僕の道が交わるその場所へただ一つの答え掴み取れる場所へ
We've almost reached the highest point of the tower, the Sky Shrine. But first, we must pass a sheer precipice of soul-chilling cold. Next time, at Summer's End. Jill, why haven't you turned back yet?
Mr. Owl, how many licks does it take to get to the Tootsie Roll Center of a Tootsie Pop?
Let's find out. One, two, three.
How many licks does it take to get to the center of a Tootsie Pop? The world may never know.
Mountain Dew Distortion, one of three new flavors of Mountain Dew. You choose which one stays.
Godzilla's hiding, and it's up to you to find him. Just buy a medium or larger drink. If you find a Godzilla, use your decoder to reveal what you've won.
Uh-oh. I think I need a bigger box.
case you forgot, you're supposed to eat stuffed crust backwards. With a ring of cheese baked right into the crust, it's the most fun you can have with a pizza. Right now, a large one topping is only $9.99. Pizza Hut, the best pizzas under one roof.
Would you like to work here?
I'm not housebroken.
Hey, Pac-Man's back and everyone's feeling it. What do you got? Nice try. Real graceful. That ain't it. Weak. Is that all you got? Pac-Man World 2. Rated E for everyone.
I am a death dealer. I alone hold the key to saving our future.
Underworld Evolution on DVD and coming soon to Blu-ray.
You getting this?
Come on, dude, eat the airheads!
Why didn't you blast off? Maybe not.
Airheads flavor.
Out of control.
Get fried. His fate is in your hands.
Mighty Max, Mighty Max.
You can collect all his adventure sets, each sold separately. Mighty Max figure included from Mattel.
Against the Yahoo the other day.
Oh, then you saw it, did you? Well, then you'd have to admit, I was pretty amazing, wouldn't you agree?
Fuck. Pretty arrogant for a low-class piece of shit.
Where the hell do you get off talking crap to me, you little freak? Do you have any idea who I am?
If it's off balance, come back. I'll fix for you.
Still, I don't know why you need a motor with such crazy torque.
If I were you, I'd give up ATs before you hurt yourself. A wuss like you will be torn to pieces. You're better off crawling on the ground like a worm instead of flying in the sky like a bird.
Does it bother you?
Does what bother me? You mean that cocky little punk ass?
Well, I mean, does it bother you that he saw the Wing Road?
Why should I care? I tear wings to pieces with my fangs and yank them from the sky.
Get back in the car. You've seen enough.
Don't give me that crap! What the hell's your problem, huh?
It's time to pay your tab, sir. That'll be $36,620. Will you be paying cash? Or do you have food stamps?
What are you talking about, bitch? I don't pay!
Drinks, service repairs, entertainment, and VIP seating. We offer these services free of charge to the leader of the Skull Satyrs, but seeing as you're just Magaki Koji now, I'm afraid the tab stands, okay?
Don't pull that crap with me!
You're coming with us, punk. Let's go.
I ain't paying shit, you got that? This is what I think about your tab! You bastards think you can treat me like crap, huh? Just cause I lost a fight? Just cause I lost to that middle school punk? No way! This cannot be happening to me! That son of a bitch got a lucky break last time, but now the little bastard's riding my ass like he's been racing for years! No fucking way! I don't think so. Let's make a deal. If you fork over the emblem, I'll let you live, all right? What? Get my revenge, damn it! Just you wait, Ikiminami. I'll make you suffer for this. What?
Bet you're starving. Go ahead and eat up.
Thank you.
anyone coming.
Do it, Iki.
Hey! Wait! You're the one who was coming on to me! Why are you running away, baby cake?
Why don't you catch me and find out?
Get out of here! Come on! Come on, I said wait! Come on! Come on! Hey, where'd you go, sweet cheeks?
Right here!
Looks like this one's another loser.
I'm tired of being the horny guy bait. What the hell do you think you're doing?
Ever seen Seven Samurai? I'm looking for new recruits.
Is this some kind of joke? Listen, Iki, you're supposed to be putting together a team of writers, not perverts.
Oh, my. What's going on?
Miss Tomita, would you please tell them to stop this?
They're taking a nap. How cute. Do you think they'd mind if I laid down and joined them? The afternoon classes are totally boring.
Just great. Here, read it when you get tired of hitting people on the head. Mm-hmm.
A love letter, huh? I never knew you felt that way about me.
Never knew I... What a jerkwad, but I do love him.
Whoa, an A-class parts war.
Ume found out about it when she was looking online the other day. It's the Kintetsu Bulls versus Agito.
Agito? Huh. Hey, check it out. It's going down today. Yeah, where's it at?
If you're gonna make your own team, you should watch other people's battles, too. It's an A-class match, so it should be good. Besides, I... Huh?
Come on, all right, let's go! Huh?
All right, let's check this thing out.
Hell yeah.
Hey, you little shit stains! Don't write your ATs inside the school! I'll confiscate them, damn it! I ain't playing!
You guys...
Get out! I have to go shopping! Get out of my car!
Which one of you is touching my ass?
That's gross! Stop it!
Cut it out! You're gonna mess up the inside of my car if you don't stop!
I'm really sorry.
No! Oh, they're getting man juice all over my car! Man juice!
Chill, it's just sweat, okay?
You know, this place is kind of far away.
I don't care! Just start the car, please! Go!
The whole parts where things started is a webpage where you could trade AT parts with other riders. It was a good way to make new friends and pick up things you couldn't find in normal AT shops.
Yeah, but that's so boring. I think it's better this way, because now teams have a chance to meet up and have a big battle.
Ah, the sweet smell of Kazu.
I mean, that sounds more like what a Storm Rider should be doing in the first place, right?
You think so, huh? Writing means different things to different people. There's all kinds of teams. I know there are teams that just like to fight, but they really aren't the majority at all. Most people just like to ride. I think AT is just something you should relax and have fun with. All those silly battles, areas, and emblems, that stuff doesn't have anything to do with AT. Every time you jump, every time you turn and twist in the air, you do it just a little bit better than before. And suddenly your moves start to look closer and closer to how you imagine them. That's what matters to me. Knowing that every time I ride, I'm a little better than before. I think when you build up your strength, when you push yourself harder and harder, when you accomplish something with your own power, well, that's true freedom. I just forget it. Sorry, I guess I was talking all weird, huh?
I wish she wasn't in love with Iki.
Gross!
Hi, I'm Dr. Dreadful,
And this is the Dr. Dreadful Food Lab.
Makes lots of gross things.
And then you eat them. Dr. Dreadful's monster skin. Care for a tasty tarantula?
Fly?
Cockroach?
You can make swarms! And now magic powder, stir and...
Monster brains!
Mmm, fruity!
The Dr. Dreadful Food Lab makes gross things again and again.
It's totally dreadful!
I think she killed him.
Oh my God, we're all gonna die!
Jeez, women drivers.
Wait, that's Bucha. And that kid must be... No freaking way. Hey, call the boss. He's gonna have a cow.
From Eastside Middle School? Are you serious? They must have found out about the match online.
Wait, so who's coming?
It's that rookie everyone's talking about. You know, the middle school kid they say has a shot at becoming the Sky King? It's crazy. Even Simca and Spitfire have been watching him.
You hear that? Looks like we better put on a good show. I don't want to see you slacking off, all right, Agito?
What does he think?
Agito? He actually seems pretty happy. He said that guy is at the top of his list, so he wants to try and scare him.
Yeah, that sounds like him.
Tom, your driving sucks.
So that's the Sky King guy, huh? Just looks like some stupid middle school kid to me.
No way. Take a closer look. He's checking out the battlefield, sizing things up with those piercing eagle eyes. It's like he can stare right into your soul.
Oh man, I gotta take a crap. Where the hell is the bathroom? Every time I go on a field trip, I gotta take a dump.
Glad you decided to show up, babyface.
Who the hell are you?
My pal Itayama from the Res Bullet Dogs told me about you. I'm Gonzo Tokuduwara, the head of the Kintetsu Bulls and king of this area.
You can call me T. Gonzo.
No, I get it. Since you have a reindeer head, you're friends with the dog head guy. I knew you reminded me of someone.
You old dudes sure are weird.
Easy, kid, or I might not be gentle when I change your diapers. Anyway, me and Inuyama have been friends since we were your age.
I can't believe a little squirt like you be a monster like Inuyama. How'd you survive his headbutt?
Dude, what the hell? It's the first time they met and they're like best friends?
Boss, it's almost time.
All right.
Damn, now that's what I call a six-pack.
Hold this, kid. Careful, the floors around here are kind of flimsy. If you want to climb to the top, remember this. Even if you're just a street punk, you gotta start somewhere. For me, even this battle's just another stepping stone before going pro. Sooner or later, T. Gonzo will be a household name, and riders all over the world will look up to us. It's what me and the Bulls are fighting for. 4 years. It's taken us 4 years to get here. Just a little bit longer. One more step and our dream will come true. We can't lose now.
Man. Hey, old dude.
Kick ass!
Cards for A class. Balloon. The goal is to retrieve an emblem that's floating inside a balloon. The chosen team members all play at once, and the playing field extends to wherever the balloon flies. The rules are simple, but the battle isn't. A team of five players is selected, and each of them plays a different role. The Panther chases after the balloon. The Decoy plays as bait. The Ultimate handles the main offense. The Middle acts as backup, and the Keeper blocks the enemy's attacks. Offense, defense, speed, and strength are all essential. But it's not just the individual skill that decides the winner. If there's no teamwork, or a poor game plan, or just weak formation, even a team full of powerful riders won't be successful.
Wait, but why is it 5-2?
Yeah, if this is an official battle, shouldn't both sides have the same number of players?
I guess they're just really confident they can win.
It's that kid.
Akito. No. Akito. Tear them to pieces.
Kintetsu bulls, disperse!
All right, here they go.
Just watch and see what it means to be an A-class Storm Rider. Each move is executed with speed, strength, and precision. The attacks are powerful, but there's also a graceful flow to each of their motions. They're not just showing off. Every trick and every move within that trick has a purpose. They're taking in their surroundings, their opponent's motions, and the intricacies of their ATs, and focusing all those elements on a single point. Victory! You see? That's why A-Class... Ikki, what the hell are you doing?
He's taking a dump. Every time we take a field trip, he takes a dump.
But why does he have to dump right there?
Because if I waste time looking for the can, I might miss out on the match.
Weird. He's not even wearing ATs. And why is he leaving in the middle of a battle? What about his teammate?
Not even using his hands.
Who is that kid? Even for an A-class rider, he's too strong. His style of fighting is really strange. And there's something up with his partner, too. This just doesn't make sense. You'd think people'd be talking about a rider this good. But I'm in Sleeping Forest, and even I didn't find out about him until today.
The line between life and death. One wrong move and it's all over. You're nothing to me. I turn gravity upside down and tear through my enemies from the inside out. Emblems, teams, friends, ha! That all means nothing but a bunch of shit to me!
This kid's a monster!
This is my road, the Fang!
He's screwed.
Woo!
Clouds too high. Clouds too high. Clouds too high.
Agito's personality changes when he switches his eye patch to the other eye?
If you're gonna talk nonsense, at least put some pants on. You better do it fast, too. We're surrounded by Marufu G-Men. They're gonna charge you with public indecency.
First, TomTom needs to get Gonzo to a hospital. Everyone else, follow me to the top of the plant. Hold on tight, because we're about to fly.
Ikki, watch out! Shark!
Next time on Air Gear, I'll pull you out of that well, Agito, and show you the sky.
Yeah, we're getting calls about a wild party over here. Know anything about it? I didn't think so. Which one of you jokers goes by the name Mario?
It's-a me!
Could you step outside, please?
Welcome to Mario Party, where you and three friends battle it out all night long. With six adventure boards and 50 mini-games, this party's just getting going. Mario Party, only on Nintendo 64.
But it's-a me! Mario!
Yeah, tell it to the judge.
Get in or get out.
Hey, cookies.
Say, you know, I think our neighbor might like one, too.
Yeah, well.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Terrific. Excellent.
Recently, we compared two superheroes, Dashing Super Guy and Kirby from Nintendo. In some ways, Kirby lost big. No big hair, no big muscles, no weapons, nothing. All Kirby's got is appetite. Kirby's Dream Land, the thrilling new adventure game on Game Boy. Kirby munches, spits back, and floats, saving glorious Dream Land. He's Kirby, and he packs a mean bite. Kirby's Dream Land, only on Game Boy.
On that fateful day 17 years ago, we sealed away a man who sought to bring ruin upon the world. You see, Tatsuma, we would not have been victorious had it not been for your father's, Genma's unselfish sacrifice of his life.
Tatsuma's father did that?
It was just after I'd sent you to Megami High that I sensed a disturbance in the Dragon Stream. The same disturbance as the one from 17 years ago. So I set out to look for him, and I fell victim to my own carelessness. I'd never suspected that he could have regained his powers. I barely managed to survive. It took me months before I could move on my own.
Just a moment. So does that. Then this whole time, you mean all those people we killed were...
This fateful conflict transcends time and is about to reignite here in Tokyo. Individuals bearing the stars of fate have been born into all ages and have inevitably taken up their own parts in the eternal struggle. The rebellion of the Kozunu clan, the demoniacal horde, these things were all orchestrated in the shadows by that man.
He's probably the one who gave Tendo Kozunu his powers, and who manipulated the Marshal Fist into attacking all of you kids.
You're saying he has revived and is responsible for all this?
So, who's this guy again?
Munetaka Yagyu.
Soccer boppers, more fun than the pillow fight by Big Time Toys.
Soccer bopper!
Dexter's Laboratory, where you can cook creepy creations and eat them. Help Dexter dissect the evil alien, then slurp its slime, slice open the scalp, and bite its brain. With Dexter's Drink Lab, you brew up gruesome potions. Mix it, measure it, munch it, fizz up some putrid pudding. Mall of Monstrous Treat. Disgusting, delicious. Dexter's Laboratory. Create creepy treats with Dexter's alien autopsy and Drink Lab playsets, each sold separately.
Southeast China, Fujian Province? No. I don't know.
Oh my god! Whoa! Don't tell me these are the legendary Mommy Strawberries version 2.5 that cost like 1,000 yen per berry that like even Cleopatra herself thought were totally delish!
They ain't for you.
Come on! What's your problem? They're presents from Tatsuma's parents, aren't they? As manager of the Demon Buster Club, I also have full eating privileges on these strawberries!
This ain't no damn club.
Is that any kind of attitude to have after making me worry about you guys day in and day out? How about paying me back with those strawberries?
Forget it!
Strawberries!
No way!
Just one? Not happening!
The bastard keeps coming back no matter how many times we defeat him. He's a real pain in the ass.
Why is he after us?
Because you bear the stars of fate.
Huh?
Those with the stars of fate have fought him countless times throughout history.
In relatively recent times, during the Bakumatsu years, as well as 17 years ago.
So, does that mean that you two are also under this stars of fate?
Little slow. You just realize that now?
So what? What makes you so special showing up late and acting like you know it all?
Okay, go on with the story.
Now he ignores me.
You see, he's been betrayed time and time again. So I bet he used Kozenu and the Martial Fist to try to kill all you kids.
He'll try to be rid of you before the full extent of your powers are realized.
Munetaka Yaku.
This guy is the real enemy.
So what now?
Like that's even a question.
Now it's getting good. The asshole pulling the strings is finally joining the party. How about if we give him a nice warm welcome? What do you say?
You're such a...
You don't change, do you, simpleton?
So if we...
If we take down this Yagyu guy...
It will end. The battle will be over.
Strawberries! Just a bite! You got a whole bunch!
Well, see you around, Kyochi. Don't call me that.
You are all beautiful. It's enough to make me jealous.
When the order of society is disrupted, so is the Dragon Stream. I founded the Martial Fist to help prevent such disruptions in the Dragon Stream. I understand how you feel. I too do not think what has been done is forgivable either. However,
I understand. But it's just that. It's all so sad.
That was a reckless move for you to go off and try to take care of it on your own.
I am truly sorry.
Well, I guess that's one thing I like about you.
It seems you have not changed in all these years.
Does Tatsuma know the whole story now?
17 years ago, I entrusted Tatsuma to a kind, childless couple who happened to live in that place. I hoped he would go on to have the ordinary, happy life his birth parents never got the chance to live.
It was something I would have had to tell him sooner or later. About Genma. And also about me.
You think he can make it through all this?
Listen, Narutaki. Now that Yagyu is once again on the move, I do not think assassinating him will make it possible to calm the Dragon Stream at this point.
We objected when you wanted to start the Martial Fist. But you wouldn't hear of it. I don't think there's any other way we can repay Genma for sacrificing his life. Don't you think this is enough already? I'm sure he'd agree.
This is a problem that concerns more than just me. There are a number of youngsters who trust me, who have followed me. They all bear the weight of their own thoughts and feelings, and are all trying to carry out their own vision of justice. But I took their feelings.
Mom, if anything goes wrong, I have asked for the director's help. Wake her up! Wake my mom up!
Stop it, Correa!
Wake her up! Wake her up!
This is dragging on way too long.
I just don't understand how Correa can still care for her like that after all the trouble she's put him through.
Stop it. How can you say that?
It's true. She neglected her son so that she could run off with some guy.
Enough already.
I'm sorry. What is it?
They're saying they'll pay the settlement. They'll look after her too, to the end.
So what is he supposed to do?
Well, who's gonna take care of the boy? Because if this settlement doesn't go through, I can't afford to take care of him. Can you?
Director? I have a favor to ask.
Miss Alucard, attention, Miss Alucard. Please report to the staff room. Miss Alucard, attention, Miss Alucard. Please report to the staff room.
Doing here so late?
Well, why are you still here?
Student council stuff. The underclassmen wanted some advice.
Ah.
But I'm all done with that now. The student council is all theirs.
I see.
Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah, it is. Tatsuma?
Hmm?
Never mind. I'll see you tomorrow.
Hmm. See you tomorrow.
Miss Alucard, attention, Miss Alucard. I'm sitting here waiting. Could you hurry it up?
In the land of Hyrule, there echoes a legend. A legend held dearly by the royal family that tells of a boy who became a man. He embarked on a great journey to the deepest, darkest corners of the earth, battling the forces of evil, testing the limits of his will, all to fulfill his destiny, which is, above all else, to save me.
Tried these? Berries and cream starburst?
Pardon me? What kind of starburst did you just say?
Berries.
Berries and what else?
And cream.
Berries and cream! Oh, hurrah! Berries and cream, berries and cream. I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream. Berries and cream, berries and cream. I'm a little lad who loves berries and cream.
We decided we wanted to go somewhere. So Tatsuma and the others came along, and we all went on a little road trip.
Miss Alucard?
I guess it makes sense. I suppose at your age, kids might feel like doing that on a whim. But... is that really all there was to it?
How beautiful, the strength of these bonds between people's hearts. How very nice.
My dear Heelms, the date has been set for your dad's exhibition. I'm sending an invitation with this letter, so please be sure to stop by. I was so relieved after seeing you in Tokyo. You seem to be doing well, and most important of all, you've made lots of good friends. There's Kyoichi, Aoi, Komaki, and Yuya. Oh, and Anko too. I was surprised to see what nice kids they all are. So have you made any other new friends? Please invite all your friends to the exhibition, okay? I'm sending some strawberries too, so share them with your friends. Your dad and I are looking forward to seeing everyone again. Do you remember how hard it was for you to make friends when you were little? It was so sad for you. Remember what your dad always told you.
Oh, it's you.
I'm happy to see that you're okay.
Shut up! It's all your fault! It's your fault, Lord Yagyu! You kicked me out! It's your fault for killing Kozunu! You, then I'm sure Lord Yagyu would forgive me.
Take it so far.
You just shut up! You would never understand! Lord Yagyu's all that I've got. If I can't even return to him, then... then I...
Really? Then do you think you can be friends with me from now on?
Huh? Oh yeah, right! Don't think you can fool me with your gross ideas!
Okay, see you around then.
Hey, wait!
I was so glad when Kyoichi started taking me on. I always felt like I was being avoided. I thought it was fine the way I was treated. But I guess it is pretty lonely. Being alone, all by yourself after all this time.
Hiyu Tatsuma, Lord Tatsuma. Marie, Hiyu, Tatsuma Claire. Now, which one sounds better?
I'm glad you came.
Why do you kill?
For great justice.
You kill for that?
I've said this before. There are people in this world who live without any restraint, committing evil deeds. And that there are people who can do nothing but weep silent tears. Evil can't be defeated with idealistic thinking.
Do you truly believe in everything you just said?
I wanted to
finally settle matters with you. As a martial artist, and as a member of the Martial Fist, I have the director's permission. Fight me in earnest this time.
Do you remember how hard it was for you to make friends when you were little? It was so sad for you. Remember what your dad always told you.
Heems, you know you have a power that makes you a little different from other kids, don't you? And you know what? Someday you will need that power. You see, it's a power for you to bring great happiness to everyone. Yes, there is great power in this hand. One day you will know what to do with this gift, and this power will protect all the people you've met so far. And all the people you're going to meet.
You follow through. I thought as much. Tell me, why do you have to behave this way?
Because I use my fists to protect.
You are just like your father. Did you know that your father also fought and died for other people's sakes? We were fellow pupils of the same master. The style I taught you is Genma's, your father's. And you, Kureya, I taught you my own style. Tatsuma, your father's style was not in any way an assassin's art. Just like you, your father fought to protect the lives of the innocent. It is the fist of life.
My mom and dad said he was a great guy.
I see.
They say you are a good person, too. And I agree with them.
Tatsuma.
Thank you very much.
You wanted to know the answer, right?
There was no doubt behind the fist of Tatsuma Hiyu.
Did you think you'd find your answers by fighting Tatsuma?
I've lost my own understanding of things. So is it really true what Tatsuma Hiyu said? That those who have committed evil deeds have a right to live? People who do evil are capable of changing their ways? I should let these people live? But that would mean that I
have decided to suspend the Martial Fist's activities for the time being. I thought I was leading you all down the right path. Seems that was a mistake.
Director,
I have just told the others about my decision. Leave me and pursue your own training. You need to see with your own eyes.
think your own thoughts. You must seek the truth and make sure that you find your own justice.
My own justice?
Don't get yourself killed before you do. Eventually, you will have a chance to atone for your sins. Until that time comes, do not die. That is the Marshal Fist's final mission.
You're right. Someday. For sure.
And do not worry. Your mother will be taken care of.
Nice to meet you. Welcome to our humble hospital. I'll help take care of you until you get better.
Thanks, Kyoichi.
You don't get all emotional. I was just out taking a little walk.
On a walk all the way out here?
Yeah, I walked my ass off, and now I'm starving. What do you say to some ramen?
Sure.
There's someone I want to protect. At least for a little longer. Just until the fight's over. I promise that I'll be with you one day. So until... until then... So until then, please forgive me!